Have you ever had like a bad encounter of doing like sub games before?
No, never.
Never?
Never. I don't, like I said, the only time I always have people that are like, oh my gosh, I'll get in there and get you 700,000 wins. Let's go. And they jump in and die right away. And they're like, no, no, wait, let me try again. And I'm always like,
oh no.
But honestly, for the most part, people have been just fucking great. Yeah. So. Huh. Yeah, I mean, like, it's funny. I just had somebody ask me in my chat, which happens almost daily now. Somebody says, how do you have so many subs? And I don't know how to tell them. The community is just the fucking greatest that I've got.
Awesome.
Yeah, they're just the best. Like, Chun knows he was a victim of their kindness a few months ago.
That's insane.
They're insane. The gooses are insane.
Yep.
They know what they're doing.
Absolute madness.
That's right. That's what I call it. Absolute. It's insanity. Madness.
Yeah.
Someone told you it's money laundering. I'd love to know who told you that. It sounds like you came up with that.
Money laundering.
You can't actually launder money through Twitch. I don't know if you guys know that. It's not a real thing.
Yeah. Lose too much.
Yeah, right? You would lose way too much. What's up?
So you're in Cali. Have you attended Twitch cons before?
Yeah, I attended last year's. It was great. It was so much fun. Nice. You gotta do it,
yeah,
man.
No, I've gotten the two.
Oh, you have done the two? Oh, okay, great. All right.
Yeah.
Then we go.
I love it, dude. So, like,
did you go to the one in San Diego last year?
I did. Yeah. Last year and the year before that.
Yeah, man. I was so bummed that it wasn't happening this year. Man, I was so bummed.
Yeah.
How do you normally play these early games? Like, what are you looking for? Money? Is that what?
What am I doing?
Yeah.
Actually, hot drop.
Okay.
Yeah, money essentially.
I was wondering what I'm looking for at the beginning.
Enough money to buy a loadout.
Okay.
If we want to like drop and like frag out as
Thanks,
well.
Toby, you
as
too.
Also an option.
Let's see here. Oop, I hear a little fight
They're
over here.
They're fighting over here.
Yeah.
Yep. You want to head towards it?
Let's do it.
Third party.
Can I make this jump?
Right. Ping.
Contact. I'm about 30 meters behind you.
You're good.
Lawrence in the machine. Thanks for gifting to Hand MC. Hand MC, pay for it. Oh. One's down. Oh, behind me. Fuck, my left. My left.
Wait. Are we in?
We were in the middle of the fight.
Oh my god. That was like three teams.
Yeah, we were in the middle of the fight. We got right in the middle of that fight. Wait for Brendan.
Get ready to
Brendan,
you're next.
We're doing that year, baby. We're doing that year. You don't even need to call out. Sorry, I didn't.
Sort them out or capture the objective. You're good. Nice try.
Oof. Was he crouched? Oh, he was crouched. Look at that. Look at that.
Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Hey, Marvelous, I appreciate you asking that. Smell. Yeah, who? It sounds like you made that up, Smell. Lawrence in the machine, thanks for the resub. It sounds like you made that up and you're pretending that a big streamer said it. Put the clip in. Put the clip in. Prove it, Smell. Prove it, buddy. Oh, I know I'm able to ping, D-Hearns. I know. My ping is going to be a lot slower than Chun actually knowing
where they are. What does Dark smell like? I do like
Chun.
If
you have any questions, dude, let me know.
Oh, yeah. No, I'll have tons of questions.
Okay.
I don't play this game enough, so.
Mm-hmm.
Smell, nobody's defensive. It's just that you're making it up. It's just that you're making it up. So we know you're making it up. So just prove what you're saying or don't. And then chill out and hang out with us. That's all. Yeah. That's called slander, Smell. Yeah, Smell, like I said, you are a person that this happens daily because people don't realize people are cool.
How was the flight simulator?
Oh, it was awesome. Oh my gosh, it was so awesome.
I'm scared of heights. I'm very scared of heights, so.
Oh, really?
Oh,
get him. What in the world? Oh, he wants you. Oh.
No.
No worries, no worries.
Fortunate.
No worries. This guy is absolutely convinced, Chun, that we're money laundering over here. So,
wait, not sarcastically.
He is saying that a big streamer said we were money laundering, but can't prove it. So this is called trolling. This is what I call trolling. this is what I call trolling.
Oh my god.
I am a millionaire and a billionaire. I'm both of those things.
Billionaire, wow.
I'm both of those things, that's right. If you are a billionaire, you are, by logic, a millionaire.
It's true.
Yeah. Said someone with 500 viewers had a shit... Smell, put the clip in, man. Put the clip in, Smell. Prove it. Just prove it, buddy. It's really easy, man. Just put the clip in. But this is a daily question that I get. And like I said, Chun knows what the gooses are capable of. So he, if he ever had any question before, I don't think he does now. Mm. Yeah, Titan. Also, there are a lot of streamers that have 500 viewers and have a lot
of... What's your peak sub count, if you don't mind me asking?
Oh, not at all. My peak sub count was during quarantine. It was at 25,000 subs.
Oh my god, that's insane.
It was insane. Dude. It was literally insane, dude. Like, it was one of those things that I was like, I don't know how this has happened other than the fact that people are just nice and generous and really, really fucking cool and want a positive place to hang out. That's it. That's all.
That's awesome.
It's simple enough.
Were you doing like, was that with like any like subathon or like any incentives, or was that just straight up like?
That was, yeah, because I would do basically every time I reached a different sub goal, which by the way wasn't like the point. It was just sort of like it was happening. And so I was reaching those sub goals. So I told my chat, I would just be like, all right, well, if we get there, then I'll do a giveaway. And I would do a giveaway. So I think I did three or four pretty major giveaways just because people were constantly gifting subs and subbing. They're just being cool.
Mm-hmm.
Just being fucking cool.
Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
That's it. It's pretty simple. It's a pretty simple equation that I don't think people don't understand.
Crazy how it works, right?
Yeah.
Let's go like lumber.
I follow you in.
Okay.
Yeah, shitty Jesus. Pretty much everybody here got gifted.
So you started off, someone's wondering, you started off doing YouTube, right? And then integrated into Twitch?
Yeah, I've been doing YouTube for, man, since 2011.
What is that called? Like Rooster or something? I actually don't know.
No, I was at Rooster Teeth starting in 2015, but before that I was at a place called Machinima. And,
I thought it was Funhouse or
No, Funhouse. So Funhouse was at Rooster Teeth. And then at Machinima it was called Inside Gaming.
Okay.
Yeah. Before that, I made television content for G4, but
G4. I'm like very uncultured.
No, G4. No, trust me. You don't have to be cultured into that. G4 was a like a video game television network. It was a network based around video games. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
It was cool. There are definitely teams here. 100%. I say there's gotta be somebody close to us, right?
Yeah, down one.
Nice, nice.
I With a gun here.
Copy.
NMG here.
Hey, Doughboy, thanks for giving to Sly Love Frenzy. Us. Sly Frenzy paid forward. Thanks, Doughboy.
New stairs, second floor.
Yep.
You just... I'm full blind.
Me too. I ran outside. Oh, you got him, you got him. I thought that was...
Yeah.
That's right, Tony. That's right, Tony. Thank you, tallest boy, for saying that. Because the troll is gone now, guys. The troll is gone.
I got a plate for you if you need it.
Oh, yeah, I'll take it.
Body armor here.
Okay. What do you need right now?
It's just better guns. It's probably just money at this point.
Okay. There's a decent... What was there? I saw, like... An MP7 somewhere that was good. Well, this bounty.
I've got a little SMG. Okay. That isn't bad. It's purple, so. Precy, thank you for the prime as well. Bombing.
Bounty target has been marked.
Oh, see, we might get there. You never know.
Nice. We got this team over here as our bounty. I'm a little bit behind you actually right now.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you. Trust me, I'm not going in by myself. That is one thing I am not doing. Let's see here.
You. One of these buildings on orange or the one on the left.
Mm-hmm. On the roof.
Yeah, good eyes.
Let's see here. Okay, on the other roof.
One's to the left. He's 1 HP.
I see him. Oh, yeah, they're trying to snipe me. Is that another?
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving.
Where'd he go?
One's in that white two-story, and one of them's on your little ridge.
You got shot from behind, but...
Yeah, there was a guy on, like, that little ridge on the half wall.
He totally was. I just don't know where he went. Because I flanked around that side and he wasn't there. Shit. There he is. Alright, there we go. He's dead.
Nice. There should be one more in that white two-story.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you. Oh, did you die in Gulag?
Not yet, no.
No copy. I'll just wait for you. I'm just gonna play it safe.
I want it. Oh!
Oh yeah, Farley, let me know when you get home.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah, come right to me here. I think I might have picked up some of your ammo, but...
Is there just a gun I can pick up real quick?
Yes, right over here.
Okay, nice.
You just let me know. They're still in the... They're still a target.
Fighting?
There. Yeah. There's all your shit, yeah.
Wanna push it?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Popping my... I have dead silence. I'm popping it.
Yep. Here, I'll go around the right side then. Oh, yeah. They're here. They're here, but they have not come through the door yet.
I'm getting... Oh, there's... So this guy is camping still in the white two-story still.
Copy.
There's one more in that building on you, though. And then one more guy on the yellow or white two-story.
Huh. Well, I killed the guy that was... I think you downed him.
Yeah, there should be one more in your building and then one more in this building on orange behind you.
I just need to get you back.
Yeah, there's no... station nearby. There's... Fighting on orange. The station's down south.
Oh yeah, it is.
You're gonna have to pass that. The white two-story behind you.
Yeah, I don't. Huh. Well, let's see here. I'm gonna.
Did just die.
I'm gonna run away.
Okay.
I'm gonna go this way.
The buy station over here. You want to go for that?
Yeah. Let's see if I can make the run. Also, I got another guy who may join us. You may have played with him, Farley. I don't know. I can't remember. But Farley will
think so.
He'll join us in like probably like an hour or so.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, let's get you back. Let's get my papa back.
Okay.
Please, Dad, help.
Nice job, dude.
We'll see. Let's see if it's not busy here.
You can go inside stadium now, by the way. I don't know if you like knew that before or after.
Yeah, I actually did know that. I just
opened it up now.
All right, I've got plates for you too when you come down.
All right, nice. I'm just gonna drop on you. We got loadout in like 45 seconds from the like in-game drop.
Copy that.
I'll just buy a set of plates. I want to like look for a gun real quick.
You want to take one of mine? Here, take this. So how do I drop my? Oh, I like this. Okay,
hit tab on the right hand side and hit right click.
There you go. Nice, and then, do you need ammo?
It has 100 rounds on it. It should be fine.
You good? Okay.
Yeah. So we kind of just chill for the next 15 seconds so we get loadout.
Yeah. Are there ever fights in here?
When this game first came out, when this patch first came out, everyone dropped here.
Yeah.
Insane. And there's like no loot. I like stay away from it because it's like, you can get a little campy, you know, a lot of angles, wide open.
Absolutely, yeah.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
So, loadout one, right?
Yeah. With both guns.
There we go.
Racer headed in the zone now. Yeah. Do you have a little bit of AR ammo?
Yeah.
Do you like?
Let's see. Here.
Next to the armor.
There you go.
On your left side. Thank you.
You need more or are you good?
I have 60 on 30 now.
Just let me know if you need more and I'll drop more.
How much you got?
Oh, I've got a good amount here. Take this. There you go.
That's good. That's good.
Rabbit Badger. Thanks for the Prime Badger.
So meta is like putting a trophy on vehicle. If you're like an aggressive player, you just
here. I can. Oh, I have it too.
Yeah, and basically like right now the meta is like running C4s, which will one-shot vehicles, which is very annoying. Sometimes your trophy doesn't work, which is horrible. But it's kind of like the way you go like killed. Like if you're like going for kills, you know, you just
put that
on there and then. There's fighting bottom floor in this orange building, like in the police department.
Okay.
Was fighting.
Oh yeah, there they are. Yep.
See him at side to the right. Squished him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, you did. Squish one.
He's dead.
Damn it.
They're there. They're right here. They're right here. They're right by me.
Yeah. Stop. Dropping.
Oof. Oh,
nice, dude.
Oof. 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 That sucks.
Easy, dude. Do you have a satchel right here?
I do have a satchel. Yes.
Eight plates.
I do. Nice. I'm gonna grab this gas mask.
Oh, I just. Oh, there's one over here. Sorry.
Don't worry about
it. You may have just stolen it from you from your right in front of your face. let's go buy some UAVs.
Excellent idea.
It's kind of like a little bit faster pace. Like kind of like how I play on like a day-to-day basis.
Yeah, but I'm
it's because of the gist of it.
As usual, I am eager to get a win. So if you can.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. We can get a win. Slow it down a little bit.
Do you hear that? You hear the way he's talking? Chun goes, oh yeah, that's fine. We can get a win. He can control when he wants to get a win.
No, it's like, it's amazing. More like I don't play for wins. I play more for
kills.
Like as many. Yeah kills. Right.
Yeah,
so
yeah. That's how most people, that's how most people that I know, that play well in this game. They play for kills. They don't play for wins.
I'm gonna pop your UAV.
Oh yeah, sure.
Also, we a lot of people actually.
Yeah, right. All sorts of people.
Tower above us.
Oh yeah, there they are. I see him.
Up right here. No. Open the tower.
Oh, are we going? All right, we're going.
What throwables do you have? Like your bottom right. What? Do you have a C4?
No, I don't.
Out. I'm chasing him.
Did you get him?
No, he ran outside now.
Oh, they're behind me. Oh, they're in the front.
You guys took the vehicle. You got out. This guy has self-revive.
Yeah, he's dead. Nice. I knew they were gonna pull that shit. All right, where to now?
It's like repeat with grabbing bounties, but try to get you a dub. We're gonna buy another UAV.
Mm-hmm.
We just drive around for a little bit. Have a good time.
We're just having a good time.
Yep. Because this game is very frustrating if you, like, are a competitive person, you know?
Yeah.
And I am a very competitive person, I have to, like, realize that there's a bunch of bullshit in this game that I can't control.
Yep.
You know? So I just kind of have a good time, I doubt.
There's two boys out on the town, Sunday driving, even though it's Saturday.
Yep.
Farley, if you're still in chat, when you get home, just message in Twitch chat, because I'm in a different Discord.
You can just hit an exclamation mark Discord in my chat as well.
Oh, yeah.
Put them in there. Yeah.
All right. Are we getting back in the car?
Yeah, we got a bounty target for Monty.
Bye, D-Hearn. It's good to see you, as always.
I'm, like, not a good driver.
You got it. Got it.
We're in the far left hanger.
Yep.
They might have kept going towards the airport. I'm not actually sure. Be in here. Don't. Here. Yeah, right here. On me.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. He's on ping. Right here. Looks like his teammates are, like, in the air, like, flying in. Nice. His teammate was, like, up in the air. You can just heal up, hopefully.
Okay, copy.
Good job, dude. You're nuts.
All right. I'm just gonna wait here.
Okay. Do you hear, like, hostile landing in the AO?
Not yet.
Okay. You might have not landed in here. I am, dead.
Oh, yeah, you are dead.
You have
dead.
Enough money to revive.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, there he is.
On this roof, on orange marker. He is on behind you. Yep, right above you.
Copy
yeah.
That. Copy.
There, on my orange marker.
Okay, all right. They're somehow shooting me. Neat.
I don't know how they have
all right. Oh, they're wall banging the tents. Cool.
Here.
Where? Ping it again?
On my orange marker? Right here. Like, up on this roof.
No, oh yeah, I know where they are. It just sucks because
okay. You could wrap back, like, right towards the hangars over here.
Yeah, copy that.
East? Yeah.
Just use these for.
You could also. I don't know if you can get. There's a buy station right here.
Yeah,
it's not the safest one, though.
No, I will do my best to get there. Fuck, I see Jeeps lighting up. They're close to me, so I'm gonna buy you in real quick.
All right, I'm gonna land on my dead body over here, but hopefully. Should I? I think I should, because I don't have guns. Oh, that's huge.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm gonna come meet you over there.
Yeah.
Hey, Gellister. Thanks for the resub. What's going on, Goose? They might still be up there, but I don't actually know.
Unless they're ghosted. I doubt it.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
It's always honking that horn.
Yeah, that's my horn. There's a vehicle like parallel.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There is.
We might want to stop. Yeah, we can go right here and beam them.
Here they come.
Yep. They're lit. Truck both.
One's out. One's nice. Out.
Other one's HP. Other one's one HP.
Nice job. That was all. That was you finishing, but great job. I'm gonna grab. Now we're good, I guess.
Okay.
Thank you, Tiger Blood, for the Prime. We're getting down to the end here.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Not too bad, yeah. Fighting on orange.
Are we, we're pursuing?
You could take a peek right here. No. Head on, or I just got dragged from the hill to the left.
Yes, you did. Let's just keep moving.
I'm gonna keep driving.
Yep.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hop out and heal. Out of this cliff right here.
Heal. You're still getting shot, so I'm gonna stay in the car.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, because we gotta go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, right above us, dude. Yep, pushing us? Right above. Down one. I mean, it's on the same angle, right above 297.
If only I could get up there.
He's cracked.
Shit.
One's knocked, one's cracked.
All right, coming. I'm coming.
You can either res me or you can push it right away. I've got you. Just res.
They're coming.
It's fine.
They threw a C4.
Yeah.
I'm down. Oh, there's no. There's two people.
Healing? Yeah, I have one. I had one. You have ghoulies, though, right?
Yeah.
That's my fault. The other team pushed me. We
got a proper fight here. Yeah, that was... That's the way this game literally always works. Every single time.
You're stuck on rocks again.
You get stuck on rocks and...
Yeah, when you kind of... If you play enough, you just know which rocks you can't get over.
Absolutely, yeah.
It's dumb as fuck, but yeah, it's the way she goes.
And every time you're driving around, you're always like, we'll stop right here. This looks safe. And there's 7,000 teams there.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm never going to win that fight if they have the high ground. Never. Chun will, but I won't.
Hard fight.
All right. What happens when the timer runs out waiting for the opponent?
You get let out for free.
Oh, wow. 30 seconds to that. I know Maximum Fearless. I think people come in here to ask those questions just because they're trolls. I think that's why. Me personally. I don't think they actually think anybody's laundering money because that's the stupidest laundering money scheme in the world. It says prepare to fight.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Nice.
All right, I'll take it.
All right. In order to...
Where's the best spot, do you think?
You could either go... You could fly through this right now.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Scav. You got 1 minute to complete it, because zone.
Copy that.
Through that, or...
Is that on the roof? Or is it
inside? No, I don't think so. It's underneath.
Shit.
Through that metal door... In front of you, you want to go through that and then best play straight through the wind. Yeah,
okay.
Supply box identified. I'll mark it for you.
Copy that.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
This is gonna be busy. Is that on the roof there? It looks like it's on the roof.
Yeah, it is. It's on the balcony. So the stairs are left. Make a left.
Oh, here?
You gotta go outside. Yeah.
In here?
One more. No. Outside. It's an outside ladder. Hard right.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah. All right. It might be all you, dude. There's no... There's the only buy station that's in this... you passed it. It's under you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Objectives updated. This one's the roof across the street. The problem is the buy station is not safe at all. Like, even right. If you do complete this, so.
And I am not equipped for,
Not really, no.
For what's
in the building to your right. You can complete it. Yeah, that one up there. There, I wouldn't recommend going in the other ladder. Just go up the stairs.
You mean inside the building?
Yeah, don't do the ladder. Don't do the ladder.
They've got to be in here, right? They have to be. Maybe not. Okay.
This is the shop. It's between these two towers, but it's like completely up to you if you want to do that or not.
I'm doing it.
If not, you can just play for the win. You're going the wrong way.
Oh, yeah, I am. I totally am. I was.
If people are shooting now, you might wanna. Yeah. At this. Wait, as soon as you res, there's gonna be a flare, so you're gonna like get on. They just rezzed?
Hold on, I'm getting out of. I'm gonna try and do this.
The guy peeking on your building to your right now.
Yep.
Enemy UAV, nice, dude.
They're inside this building for sure. They're in where I am right now.
So yeah.
I'm just gonna wait in here. I'm just gonna wait in here if you can get in here.
Kinda wanna land loadout.
Yeah, do it. Land load up.
Getting beamed out of the air. Can't even land on you right now.
No worries.
Gotta just play my game. Very far
yeah.
from each other.
I was gonna say, just play your game. Victory rests on your shoulder. Chun!
Yeah, they were camping me, dude.
Alright, so this automatic pistol I have. Is this an automatic, right?
Give me a second. It's taking time to spectate.
No worries.
No, it's it can be burst, but I don't know if it's a burst or not. You don't want to use that.
All right, shotgun then. I guess it is.
My God.
I know this is bad.
If you get $300, you could res again, but I don't know where you're gonna find $300.
I kind of just want to stay in the circle. I actually have circle.
Hmm.
Diesel, I don't know. Maybe Fall Guys? Alright, there goes that fight. It looks like I've got circle, so I'm just going to wait circle.
Okay.
Losing ground. Let all that happen. Yeah, let them fight it out. Do I have the roof? Oh, that's above me. That's right above me.
He just jumped off.
Yep. Take cover. Oh, he jumped off.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, he jumped off because your building's being airstruck right now, but
yeah,
you're safe.
But I'm fine, yeah. How far does this go?
a lot.
Holy shit, dude.
There's an AR behind you. I'm gonna take it.
Actually, I'm gonna grab this too.
Yeah, you got that. Either works. Look at the Holger real quick, maybe? It might be decent. The zone's gonna shift now.
Yep.
Here.
Hold on.
You got this, dude.
I'm just waiting it out.
Yeah, it shifts. This one shifts kind of fast. You've got
gas moving in. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Yeah.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Near you.
Ooh.
Nice try.
Man, oh, he's down.
Yeah. There was actually another one behind. Two people behind you, too. That's crazy.
Man, goodness gracious.
The end game can be really high. I was being shot at when I tried landing on you, so I couldn't even land on you, and then there were so many more people.
Don't worry about it. All right, let's do duos again. Here we go. Yeah, 250 gigabytes is a lot. That's a major commitment for your computer.
Oh, yeah. How big is Flight Simulator?
Flight Simulator ends up being like 125 gigs, I think.
Okay. This game's bigger than
No, this game is bigger than any other video game that I have ever seen.
Ever.
Cause I was like-
It's going for like a world record.
I went to patch it last night, and I was like, alright, well the patch will probably be like 20 gigs or whatever. It was 55 gigs.
Yeah, that's good.
Are you still maining Warzone mostly, Chun, when you stream?
I am, yeah. Mainly Warzone. I don't know what else to play, you know?
Yeah, I mean, Fall Guys is good right now. Like I said, Apex may end up being your style.
You think so?
It may be. You should try it, yeah. Let me know if you do try it, because I'd love to play with you.
Down to play, yeah.
All right, you play, you hot drop it how you want.
You want a hot drop?
Whatever you say.
Let's do something hotter. Not like quite too hot. Let's land a hangar one.
All right.
In orange. This will hot people around us.
Oh, I'm sure that it will. I'm going to land right next to you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're right next to us.
Eliminate all targets in the AO. Enemy team is tracking your position.
One.
Copy. You down him or kill him?
Downed him. It's nearby.
I thought it was in a container.
That one story container right in front of you. Dude, you're nuts!
At least we got him. Are you
okay, dude?
Are you thirsted?
Locked. No, I'm right here.
Oh, thank God. All right.
Triple threat. We're triple threat, so we were getting pushed. Batman. Gotta fight this.
Oh, fuck. What I'm doing.
Try.
Oh, there's two of them. Trying
yeah.
to put a fucking trip.
You got us bounty immediately.
Oh, is that what happened? Oh,
jeez. Wow. Yeah. That's why they knew where we were.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Listen up, soldier. Win here, return to the front line.
I can't see my gun.
Oh, there. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Oh, I had an AFK. AFK in the gulag.
Love that.
Gallister, I'm not.
I got an Alta 4 in the gulag.
I'm not flexing at all, Gallister. It just looks like me. You got
we
an
are
Alta
so
4?
Far away
wow.
from everything? Yeah.
That's fine. I actually kind of like. I like these positions.
I don't know what the loot though, dude.
Well, the loot, the prison's gonna be rough. We could take this.
People are in prison. Ready?
Yes, they are.
We could try to loot like right under us on orange, like south of farmland.
Yeah, I'm really far away, but yeah, absolutely.
Are you on the ground already?
Yeah, I'll run to you. No worries, Bacon. Oh yeah, you're being hunted too, Chun. Again.
Again. Yeah, right off. Right off the rip. Wait, do you do anything like besides?
Oh,
you do
go.
YouTube, right? YouTube and Twitch?
I only upload my streams to YouTube. I focus mainly on Twitch. This guy's parachuting in. You see him?
Okay.
I think he's coming right to me, actually.
Right, I'm on. Where is he?
I pinged him. He was parachuting in.
Flew over towards me. Yeah. Knocked one.
Okay. He's in my building. Oh, that, is that you? No, he's in my building.
No. Like under your building?
Maybe.
Okay.
We've got gas moving in.
Hear him?
He jumped out. He's running. Yep, he's still in my building. If you want to come around, it's an easy kill.
Got him. Yeah, I got him.
Did he go down all the way?
Yeah, I knocked his teammate earlier.
Oh, copy.
Did you do, like, anything on, like, Instagram or anything?
Yeah. Oh, no, I have an Instagram and I have a Twitter, but, like, I don't use them very often.
Okay.
I like using them for, like, fun stuff.
Okay.
I occasionally use them for sponsored stuff, but like I spend so much time Twitch streaming that I have no other time to create content for those things.
No, for sure.
You know, oh, sniper if you want it.
Sure. Sniper rifle here. I've been posting on TikTok for the past like 2 months.
Oh yeah.
And I'm actually, dude, it's kind of crazy. Like, it's such a nice monopoly for streamers that like no one really knows about. It's insane, especially this game.
Really?
Huge, yeah. Like, the guy that was supposed to join us, he has like 700k on TikTok or something crazy. He's owning, yeah.
TikTok is, I actually think TikTok is like, is my favorite social media.
I think so too.
I just watch it because it's, everything seems to be pretty positive and happy and fun, so.
You have one? Do you post or do you just?
I have one. I use it to like, you know, browse. Okay.
Yeah, for sure. I knocked one in this building.
Oh, coming to you.
Getting shot from out to the left now.
Yes, sir.
Ran in the boat. Here, we can push. Knocked his teammate upstairs.
Upstairs, you said?
Yeah.
I'll jump in here.
We're rezzing. Finish rezzing. Cracked one. Another one. Don't know where he went. Jumped out. Be one more somewhere.
I swear he's coming in.
I'm with you. Oh my god.
That'll fuck him up.
Oh my god.
I told you. Dude, I told you.
I don't know how you can place it down. Usually it doesn't allow you to do that. That's so funny.
Can you jump over it? No, you can't. That's hilarious.
No, you can't. Because usually it says like it's being blocked or something. It won't let you do that. But, oh.
Hilarious. I'll take it.
So you just kind of have a TikTok for your own entertainment?
Just for fun.
Okay. Yeah, no, I kind of shit talk the app a lot, and now I love it.
The what?
TikTok. I used to talk shit on TikTok.
Oh, did
TikTok.
You? Oh, TikTok's like, great, man. I've been
app for kids, you know, like.
No, dude. I've been on TikTok.
You wanna buy a loadout with the money I dropped you?
Fucking years, man. Yeah. I've been watching TikTok for like I want to say 2-3 years, and everyone like fucking made fun of me, but what do we want? Loadout, yeah.
Loadout, yeah.
All right. Put it right here. And then I'm gonna buy. You need armor plates? Or are you good?
I have 5. I'm chilling.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna buy. Oh, I can't buy UAV. Shit.
I have a bug in my game where I don't have throwables this game.
Cool.
You're right? Yeah. See you when they fix it for the next 50 gigabytes.
I know.
Oh boy. I don't get it. But I know that I don't know how much COD you played in the past. That what's it called? Treyarch is gonna take over, I think. This is like my second COD ever, so like I don't know that much.
Yeah.
But know that like the Black Ops or whatever, that company.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That dev team is gonna take over Warzone, which is kind of cool.
Really? Mm-hmm. I did not know that.
So there might be a complete like rework or whatever.
Huh.
A vehicle coming towards us. Cracked one.
They're all dead.
Nice, dude.
I love that 60 clip, man.
Oh yeah, dude, it's nice. Brutal. How you liking that gun? You like it?
I'm using the M4. The M4 is great. And to be honest with you, the MP5 is also great. This helps when I actually know the meta from somebody that knows what the fuck's going on, because I never know.
Oh yeah. The meta is very important. Let's go hit Ghost. Let's get Ghost real quick.
Oh yeah. Leander, no. Don't leave again. There's some fighting going on our left.
Mm-hmm.
So the sliding makes you go faster?
It's like, it's called a slide cancel. So like on this roof, light ping. Cool, you saw us. Oh, he has a crossbow.
He fucking, yeah, what the hell is that? Are you kidding me?
I cracked him. Hit you with it.
Are you joking me? Wow.
I do it right now, but just get your ghost class and swap your guns back.
Yep.
I don't know where this went. We can push it though.
Yeah, let's go.
We have a MP5 out. Yeah. Cheeky.
Enemy UAV. I'll go inside then.
Thing?
Nothing.
To the left? Huh. We might have bought that UAV just now, but I'm not sure. You wanna drop me your money? I could buy a UAV over at the store.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it right now.
Whole deal?
Yeah.
Oh, there they are.
Kind of somehow.
Yeah. I wonder if they pushed when we pushed.
Guess so.
There it is. He's gonna thirst me. Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That was fast. Holy shit. Crimson Brutus, thanks for paying it forward from the Foul King Theorist. x5 to Mad Dog, Luigi, Big Tits, McGree, Fresh Cat, Lurker Bots, and Mango Mafia. Do something nice for somebody else. You got gifted from Crimson Brutus. Thank you, Crimson. Thank you very much.
Any plates or anything? Here.
Yeah, I'll take a couple. Body armor here. Upstairs, is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. I definitely need plates now.
How many do you have?
Zero.
I could buy some, actually.
Let's see here.
You have zero plates? You have a satchel or no?
I do not have a satchel.
Five. Okay, that's five then. Onward.
No worries, Austin.
But pretty much, I'm like slide, jump, then animation cancel that refreshes your tactical sprint.
So what do you do?
A little bit sweatier.
What do you do?
Yeah, you slide, jump, or slide, ADS, and it like cancels.
Oh, wow.
Well, you have to be tax sprinting though. Yeah.
So slide.
A bit.
How do you do two slides in a row?
You just hit it twice, so it like cancels it kinda.
Huh. Okay. I might have sprint on toggle. Maybe is that why? Should I not have it on toggle?
I don't know. I actually don't know. Toggle sprint. You hit it one time. I hit it, but it holds. So I don't know, actually. Dumb. Bounty in the...
Thanks, Tesseract. Does anyone need this? Well, Chun, good news. I'm actually having fun right now.
Really? Let's go.
Yeah, right? I was having a terrible time because my internet was all shitty and like the game wouldn't work. But the game works, and my internet's good, so.
Droning.
And we're playing all right. I'm playing okay, I think.
Yeah, you're actually doing really well, dude.
Doing all right, yeah.
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard.
Way, way far away.
Yeah, that's really far.
Thanks, Metallica.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Are you doing, what's your schedule like today? Are you doing like two-parter in the afternoon and evening or just one long stream?
Yeah, I do one in the evening. I'm going to play Avengers. Have you played that yet?
Ooh, no, I have not.
Is it
is it out? Beta is out today, I think. I think people had hashtag ad for it, right?
Open beta right now. Open beta right now, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you played at all or are you playing the open beta?
No, I played the last couple of weekends and it's like this game that's so close to being good, but it is so broken right now.
Really?
The beta's like
I love Avengers stuff.
Me too.
And like Marvel.
Yeah, me too.
Like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll have to check it out. I heard the beta's free, right? But
beta's free, yeah.
You've been like
Lynn's,
playing
we did the watch party last night.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's we played on PS4 the first like couple of weeks or week. Oh wow. Okay. Fucking missile hit it. And then played PC last week and I was like, oh maybe PC will be better. It wasn't. So they're
buggy or
both,
yeah,
really buggy.
God.
All right, hold on. I'm
like up here in this huge skyscraper.
They're just getting bombed.
They're being javelined. What the heck?
Yeah.
We can push it by running up 15 flights of stairs if you'd like.
Yeah, let's
or we
do
can
it.
Just leave.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Everybody, they're not gonna expect that, but everybody. Well,
they hopped off. They hopped off.
Oh, copy.
This place downtown is pretty awful.
I know,
like,
that's
really the worst part of the map.
I just don't want to get shot from any number of roofs.
And then their best probably to get out of here, but the zone is not looking too good for that. We're on orange right now.
Oh, they're right, right there. Across
straight
ahead, straight ahead.
Yeah.
Yep.
I can't.
That's desync. That was desync. Behind us.
Fuck both.
Watch your
back. The guy is self-revived here.
Watch your back.
Yeah, he was on orange roof.
Yep. I don't know where we're gonna be able to get
to. He can't get to him, but if he peeks again, we can take his head off. He had self-revived, that's why. He just died. He just got shot in the back.
All right.
Bounty got poached, yeah. So the zone is like not very fun if you don't like sniping.
Well, we need to get
usually.
To the top. We need to get to the top, right?
We can, yeah. We just hope the zone shifts somewhere else is kind of what I'm hoping for, you
somebody's
know?
Moving kind of toward... Oh, no, they're on the roof there. I see him.
Yeah. Right now, it's like everyone sits on rooftops where we're at.
Yep. That's
hospital's not much better. So this zone's pretty horrible, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah. Let's... I'll follow you.
Kind of chill. We could...
What's up, Loof?
Go push rooftop people if you'd like. We can just... Well,
I mean...
Show you the...
Pushing rooftop.
Really else to do right now.
Yeah, pushing rooftop's gonna be weird, but yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, but we have our SMGs. They're gonna have snipers out, you know, if they don't
That's
know
true.
We're coming.
That's true. I would imagine they know we're coming, but, you know.
We're ghosted.
Well, that's true, yeah.
Yeah.
I just assume everybody always knows that I'm coming. So.
Is the best part of the game,
running up the stairs. I actually kind
of. There are elevators, but people camp them. Dude.
Oh, absolutely,
I mean,
they
fun.
Do. Yeah, this is what you're supposed to do.
Yeah. Sometimes, if I really don't care enough, I'll like send it, you know, and say fuck it.
Yeah. We only got 34 people left, so we can actually we could win this if we.
Yeah, we got this.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh boy, 16 flights of stairs. 17 flights.
One more, one more, one more. Enemy UAV overhead.
That's behind us?
One more.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Oh wow, thank you, Chun, for watching my back on that one. I'm armoring up right now. Yeah, there was something, they had fucking shit in here that did not go off.
They threw a C4, essentially, is what it was. It's like, I'm being sniped off the other roof.
Yeah, I
have snipers. These guys didn't have snipers either. Or they did, actually. One of them did. No, they didn't.
Did they have, do they have plates, maybe? No, they didn't.
How many plates do you have?
Grab that. Two.
Here. Five you... for each of us?
Yeah, I've got, I have a satchel now, so.
Okay. Yeah, that's a,
I just don't want to get sniped. You let me know if you jump off.
Yeah. Thing, if we get, the only thing that can kill us is like a airstrike, you know?
Yeah.
In order to get res as well.
Oh, that's true, yeah. Well, oh yeah, I see what you're saying. We're the,
Only thing that kills us is the airstrike right after, right?
Because we're on the highest roof, I guess, or one of the highest?
Yeah.
Here, I'm going to do this then.
Planting claymore. Ooh.
Just in case. I put a little, I put the cheeky little cover here as well. You should, at the top of the stairs.
Oh my god. Can you get up this?
I don't think you can jump over.
You can climb over here.
Oh, you can, oh yeah, you can jump over it, yeah.
You can't jump, you can jump over this really. That's so good.
I love it. I love it.
These zones are kind of horrible. Just everyone likes to sit on rooftops and kind of chill, you know, with snipers and whatnot.
Yep.
That's a good... The good thing about downtown, though, is usually, like... I mean, for me, it's like, people stay alive. Because, like, they're just on top buildings, so it's, like... potential to get higher kill games.
Yeah.
Kind of. Did I just hear someone put claymore down, or was that you?
That was me, that was me.
Okay, okay.
Planting claymore. Yeah, I have two of those, so...
I'm just kind of looking at the edge of the zone here. Bit. If anything's rotating in. I see two people crossing.
Let me see if I can.
You want to beam them?
Oh yeah, I see him.
I have a riot shield.
He does. He does have a riot shield. Good for that guy.
Oh boy, he's a gamer, dude. All right, so we got to go hospital now. This is not the ideal zone.
All right, hold on.
Let's, you ready to jump off?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Gotta get to this building over here.
All right,
If you get shot at, pull your chute, but should be nice, smooth sailing.
I'm on top of this? Is this where I should be? Where do you...
Fine. That's fine. Just make sure the tall part of hospital, where you know?
I see, this,
this one. Okay, fly. Okay.
Should we,
this guy?
Oh yeah, there
he
is.
Whenever he pulls the chute, we can go.
Oh jeez! Oh no! Oh my gosh!
Look at these guys. Top now. Top kind of killing.
I might need more, more ammo.
You need? What do you need? Assault rifle? Or...
Just a little bit. Just a little.
Oh, she have? Okay, I got 148 total.
No, no. Actually, no. You hold on to it. You hold on. Cause I got 148 as well. So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know that I'm gonna end up using a ton of this.
Oh yeah, you do.
Oh, Brett!
I mean, a lot of people rotate. This is a horrible.
Thank you for the raid, Brett.
Dude, welcome. Just chill here, you know.
I'm just playing. I'm playing with my buddy Chun. We're playing Warzone just for fun. We're playing duos right now. Chun is just a monster at this game.
Should
Thank
be
you, Brett.
Seeing a lot of people leaving
Thank
downtown
you, Brett.
Though.
Welcome, welcome everybody. Enemy UAV yeah, no overhead. Worries, no worries at all. Enemy UAV
overhead. Let's try to get you a win right here.
We got 23 people left.
Yeah.
It looks like maybe our... If we're looking this way, we should be okay, right? There's nobody on those roofs?
It can be, but like... We should be good. They can also be on this roof, though, on my ping. Like hard, right?
Orange. Oh, really? Okay, alright.
Yeah. Holding isn't peaking anything, so we should be fine. I see players. You see the fly ping?
Oh, yeah, yep.
Ping in. Cracked him.
Yeah, he's cracked.
One H downed him. He gave up.
Oh, yeah, he did. Gas is closing in. Relocating the we have zone again.
Drez right here.
Watch your left, watch your roof.
I'm getting shot from the tall roof. Yep. Yeah, I jumped in.
All right, what do you want to do?
We kind of just play this, I think.
I think we're good on
this
zone.
This zone is horrible, dude. Yeah,
I think we're good on zone, though.
Yeah.
Here, let me do this.
Yeah, we kind of just hard chill. Let me do need more AR eventually, though. Planting claymore. Yeah. I'm checking for ammo.
Here, take this. Take this. Come take, come take a.
Do you have?
Come take a.
81 to. Okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's gonna be fine. Better suited in your hands than mine.
Okay, so. Build on orange. I'm pretty sure. Really peek at that well though.
But we still have zone.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can play this roof here, right? And look at.
Yeah, anything. We have cover on it.
Yeah, they're on orange. Turret it. Last break.
So wait, they're up there.
There are people in blue. Yeah, but there's people on orange. If you look next building over. So, it's kind of a hard push, just because,
That's a really hard push, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have good zone, though, so far.
Yeah.
All right, Kelster. You need plates, or are you good?
I got two.
Here, take these.
All right. We're, like, even. We should be fine. How many do you have?
Five.
We gotta go. Go into this.
Hold on just a second. Let me pick this up. Oh. Real quick.
What are you taking?
Five more. All right, let's go.
Or behind people behind us. Careful. Just follow me.
Oh yeah, they're really close.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Please move.
Oh, zone is horrible, dude. People above us.
Yep.
God, what is zone?
We have zone though.
And just play this, yeah.
All right, let's close these then, right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna hold.
All right, I have claymore on those doors, so hopefully that'll go off.
You people push this door come on back. Me, where we came
come
in
back.
From.
Yep, come back.
Right through that doorway, yeah. We're getting... Cracked one. Wait, I threw that.
I'm watching this other door right here.
Yeah, I'm watching this one. One. Cracked. One HP coming in the right door. Other one self-revive, mind you. Behind you,
shit.
One HP.
Oh.
Other, no, the first guy you killed is gonna have self-revive.
Yeah,
the first guy you killed.
I know.
No. Okay.
I need you back.
Kite and heal. Yeah.
I need you back.
Get a self-revive? Yeah, okay.
Oh, he's behind me. He's right behind me, right here.
Got him. Rip.
He thirsted me, but hey, go ahead. Go ahead. It's all you. It's all you, Chun.
Oh my god, I ran out of ammo.
Oh no.
One H. I need to see this. One HP ran out of ammo. What a horrible zone, man. Sucks.
Leave with party. It's all right. It happens. It happens.
Yeah.
So they both had self-revives, apparently?
Yeah. So I think you should have went to the first guy.
Yeah.
The first guy you killed was self-reviving. You knew that because I knocked one, right? Who was self-revived and
so
you killed.
Well, so I shot him when he was self-reviving. He brought himself up.
And
I
re-knocked him.
I re-knocked him. Then I re-knocked the other guy. And then one of them self-revived or both.
Yeah.
Because I knocked both of them. I knocked the guy that self-revived, and then I knocked another one that had he was one HP.
The first guy that you didn't self-revive ended up self-reviving. That was the guy that killed you. If that makes sense.
Yes. Absolutely.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, Farley. Let's. I don't see you. I don't see you in. I see Farley in the. On Twitch, but. Let's see here. And then Farley, go to Chun's Twitch and what is it? Exclamation point Discord Chun? Is that what you
said? It's just Discord / it's just Chun. You should be able to join like that as well. Either works.
And then he can jump into the channel anytime.
I just drag him, yeah.
Oh, I gotcha. I'm just waiting for Farley. Actually, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Okay, no worries.
Back in a sec, chat. Yeah, Farley, I'm on Chun's Discord.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
What's up, dude? Nice to meet you. I'm gonna beer back to the washroom real quick.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, can you hear me?
I can. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, great. cheers, stream. And then, is Chun here?
he just bounced as well for a second.
Oh, no worries. I'm glad you could join us.
Yeah, I was surprised, I got off work in time to do something.
Yeah, man, you work all the time, right?
Yeah, it's all over the place.
Yeah.
So.
Farley, what have you been playing? PUBG still?
I played a little last night, mainly with my brother. Yeah. It's still the game we sort of rock out. And then been playing some Fall Guys.
Oh, yeah.
It was fun.
Yeah.
And some Halo 3 right now, because it's sort of back in vogue on PC. So we play a bit of like matchmaking and stuff.
Nice. That's fun.
All right, I'm back.
Hola.
Chun, this is Farley. Farley, this is Chun.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys are...
Yeah, I know Chun back from the PUBG days when he was streaming with like Justin and Learn and all them.
Oh, so. Yeah. They're close friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The glory days of PUBG.
Yeah.
All right. Hold on a second. Let me get you into the.
Yeah. Am I invitable? I didn't seem to show up on your list.
I didn't see you there.
My status is now online 60 times in my feed. That's not good.
Yeah, I definitely don't see you online.
Can I chat whisper you?
What do you mean?
Oh yeah, did you get that? In game?
Oh no. Boo, I don't even know where to see that.
Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea where to see that. I just don't see you. I think are we friends? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, yeah.
Are you able to join off him, like from the lobby?
Yeah, can you just join on my
right click and just hit join?
It's not joinable at the moment. You can probably open it for a second and I can join in.
I can. I think it's open for friends. Because
it was open.
Yeah, Chun.
Yeah, it was open for me.
Chun just jumped right on it.
Game player party session is closed and cannot be joined.
I could try hosting and then just you can invite him. I don't know why it wouldn't work.
I don't actually see.
Well, here. What did I have you on? Did I have you on BNet?
I invited you, Bruce.
Yeah, it's on. Yeah, I'm accepting right now.
Able to join off him now? I'm on public right now.
Try that.
Let me back out to Warzone.
You might be, I mean, like, I think Farley knows, but you might be invisible or something. Who knows?
Yeah, I've switched my thing a couple times because it was showing up as, like, online and offline and stuff.
Yeah, I should be. I'm in an open party right now.
Hmm. Can you see my invite, Bruce?
I can see your invite. So let me, I'll accept that, and then I'll go to...
Okay.
Yeah.
I will invite Chun. Invite. There you go.
There you go.
All right, so just trios?
Nice.
Trios, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't see... Well, I hope you're there, Farley. Right. Oh, there you are. Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see you guys in my party, so... That... It's probably some gnat or something, even though it says I'm open.
Gigastic Lulies.
Who knows?
Gigastic Lulies. Do something nice for somebody else. Matt Zapper, same with you. And Fruity McSwirl. Yeah, I don't... Battle.net, the Battle.net friends thing has never worked for me, so...
Maybe I should add you through Activision friends or whatever, then.
Oh, maybe that's what it is, yeah. Chun and I may have done it that way.
I don't... Yeah, I actually don't know what I have you on.
I think it's Activision.
Activision?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, Farley, are you streaming?
I tis.
Oh, yeah. Twitch.tv/FarleyPlays. You'll be able to see his point of view because he can't join the squad stream. But,
yeah, no squad for me.
But Chun is in the squad stream. Twitch.tv/Chun. Of course, you know that. Of course.
Thank you.
Of course. That's the you have the easiest Twitch username in the world.
No. I mean it's like a double-edged sword, you know, like getting the hard part's getting like other socials to match it, you know?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Which
yeah.
I can't do at all in the slightest. You have Bruce Green on everything?
I do. I actually do.
Awesome.
I like got all those like a long time ago though.
Did you have to like message people or it was, like was it all like easy?
No, I like basically jumped on it. So like Twitter I got in 2007 and Instagram I had to actually had to message Instagram for.
Right.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Chun isn't actually like a username on Instagram, but like I don't even know where to begin with that.
Yeah.
And Chun on Twitter is actually some guy who hasn't posted since like 2013, 2014.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
It sucks.
That always happens.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the reason I switched over is because I finally got Farley, which is my last name, on Xbox. Just the gamertag Farley. That took a long time.
Yeah, your Farley plays, I think, everywhere, right? Or most everywhere?
Yeah.
All right, Chun, where to?
Oh, no. I hate marking.
Chun's the lead. Chun's our leader.
How much have you played Farley?
A bunch, but I haven't played in a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, Farley's like going Farley's like hangers. Much more competent than I am in this game. Much more competent.
No worries. The team on us.
Yep.
Where'd they land?
I don't know.
One's out here with me next to her, I think.
Tanger over.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're right.
My ping.
I got one.
This guy is a shotgun.
Get him up, Bruce.
I don't know why this gun's not working.
I got two down, last one in the back corner. I got him hitting them.
Jeez, what is it? My gun just not hitting him. Just not. I was like pointed right at him. It didn't matter. Anybody? Can anybody call out for me? No.
I think we're not in ours. Yeah.
I'm in Chun's. Yeah. He's going left side.
Back left.
Yep, back left still. Nice.
Luscious.
You're just pro.
I wonder what he's doing over there. I got an M4. That's unusual.
Yeah, they changed it. It's a weekly thing now, so they changed Gulag.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, where are we?
I'm gonna land on the supply run. You wanna land at the store it pops at? Are you throwing them right away?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, no rush. Hey, Ricky! Thank you for the raid, Ricky.
So far.
Oh my God.
That's so far from me.
Thank you very much, Ricky.
I mean, yeah, I'll go for
Ricky's
it.
Ricky's playing Fall Guys.
You got the buggy
What's
down
up, Rock?
There? You want to just
yeah,
bring it
what's
over?
Yeah, Rock.
Ricky has a Goya emote. Amazing. Amazing.
I did see some tracers coming from this direction back towards you.
I love it.
I don't know who they're shooting.
Hey, everybody,
at,
we're just playing Warzone with Farley and Chun.
Nice.
I love it. I love it. All right.
So, just like that.
Let's see if I can do something a little more here. And then fire a gun that doesn't work.
Oh, I hear some players off that direction.
Okay.
Just inbound. You good, Farley?
Yep.
All right.
A little bit more money.
Yeah, we're just a few dollars short, I think. This might. Oh, no money in that one. Okay.
Yeah, I got no money in this one. I think we have enough now.
Yeah. All right.
Dropped it at it.
Coming to you.
Loadout drop inbound. Get any plates or anything?
Yeah, I mean, I could use them. I have zero.
Okay. I could just buy you a stack, actually, here. I'm dropping my money. Stack.
Moving. Ooh. Are you taking this comp stock again or no?
Me? You, dude.
Okay.
Fighting UAV. Fighting.
Yeah, I don't.
Three men right here.
Moving. Oh, yeah.
Yep. Kind of close. One's towards the IHOP already.
I'm pushing with Chun.
Oh, yeah, I see it on the roof, maybe. Yeah, on the roof. I got downed him. Downed
nice him. Shot.
Down on the left. On the left. Here. Yeah. They parked their buggy back here too. He's across the street, Bruce, across the street.
Broken.
I knocked Shira.
Broken.
Yeah. Across the street at the wall, Chun.
These guys.
Nice. I don't see this guy against the wall here. Probably back daff.
Yeah, I'm taking a look right now. Oh, here
might
you
be in the green. Where?
Oh, no. That's my knock.
That was your knock.
Should be one more.
He wasn't. Yeah. He was never knocked. He was broken. So he's on the roof.
Yeah, yeah.
On
he's
roof.
In the roof. Okay. I'm nading.
He's on. I'm getting shot in the back now.
Oh. Okay.
Over here is where they are. Oscar Mike.
Oh, there's a chopper here somewhere too.
Yeah,
dead.
Nice.
Be on your. Right?
He's on our roof, yeah. Right there. Moving. But we also have players on this roof.
Getting
as well.
Shot in the back now, southeast.
Yep.
Okay.
In that two story.
There he is. Armor broken. Down.
And one. Two.
Yeah.
I have no armor, so I'm gonna
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna go grab this guy. Oh wait, there's a guy over here, right over here too. Right here.
Moving.
Oh no, nope, nope, nope.
In this building, I think?
Yeah, definitely. Oh, you got him?
Plates here.
Hold on.
It's right here, Bruce.
Yeah, putting up.
Over here if you need.
Coming to you. Coming to you. Like that. Oh my gosh, this poor man. You killed him on the toilet.
Yeah.
Sucks.
My bad, my bad.
Chopper's coming back north over the train station. Or was.
Hit the ghost real quick.
Should we go grab that?
Yeah. Just rezzed southwest, like where we rezzed earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No eyes on him.
Yeah, he might go on the roof, maybe.
Maybe. He might land on loadout. There's another loadout here.
Mm-hmm. I'm going good.
Getting ghost. No, where his teammate would have landed.
Yeah, I don't know.
We could buy a UAV.
Yeah, we could. Let me grab this box real quick.
Yeah. Ghost.
Chuck Walla. What the fuck is that? I'll buy a UAV as well. Oh, actually, wait, no, we can't. We just need to. I can drop some of my money. I can drop some of my money if anybody wants it.
Well, here, I'll drop mine. I have a precision right now, Bruce. You can just. Here.
Echo coming, crossing right now towards the buy, maybe? Be driving towards.
Yep.
Yeah, driving towards us. Knocked one.
Oh,
nice.
Geez.
Job. Okay, self-resing. Res. Job, dude. This guy got smoke.
They did.
That was really, really bad. Copy. Hold on. Sorry, Chun, you're by
yourself. They're like very far. They're off the top of train station.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh, they've rezzed again.
They just rezzed again.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go get them.
We just gotta figure out where they're at. UAV. Above me. You're on me.
Nice. Good knock. Oh, outside. Behind. On the crossroad.
Yeah. Rock down.
Farley, come inside.
Yep. I knocked the guy.
He should be safe, but we'll make sure.
Okay.
Well killed.
Everybody good, or?
Yeah.
Yep.
No.
Armor up.
I'm gonna buy you a second here.
Yeah, where is that thing? Is it down below?
Up to here. This guy's by the loadout right now. Ooh, jailbreak. That means they're all gonna land. He's grabbing his loadout right now. He's got ghosts.
Hold on. I'm gonna buy another UAV.
Okay. Into this building.
All right, let me know when you want me to pop that and I can pop it.
Pop it. Don't have to pop it. Like, this guy's ghosted in orange.
Welcome, Lorax.
Kept
everybody
running.
Welcome, Lorax, with your baby gooses and your goose wings.
Either on orange roof or he kept running south.
Copy.
On the roof. Yeah. On the roof. I heard it.
Okay. Coming with you.
What? What the hell does jailbreak mean?
Means all his teammates are coming back. Everyone is dead. He's on the no. He's ghosted, but he's on the other side of orange.
Okay.
He was right here. I don't know where he went. I'm down.
Is he
yeah.
Above us? Oh yeah, above.
Two above. Yeah.
Knocked. Or broke shield.
Oh shit.
Yeah, yeah, he's across. Next roof. Yeah.
Come over here, Chun. Come over here.
You want to prone this?
I knocked.
RTB for resupply. Which roof are they at?
He's on the next roof in the doorway there. Or he was.
Okay.
What about that other team?
No, that was teammates that was landing in. I don't know where they went, though. Did you knock him here? Push him.
I knocked the guy on the roof, yeah.
Chun's pushing, so I'm going with him.
Okay.
He's still knocked, I think.
Probably, right?
Yep, nice.
There he goes.
His teammates, I don't know where they scattered off to. They probably scattered around, right?
Yeah. Maybe the loadout?
The one was going northeast, the one we knocked or got broke shields on.
Yeah.
Oh, Sanana, thanks for the raid, Sanana.
Moving!
I don't know where they're at. Testing. I love hot mics, dude. They're so good.
Yeah, they really are. Oh, shit, fucking motherfucker.
Oh, I see him on the roof over there. Ping him.
I don't have a sniper for that.
Yeah, I don't either. I'm just going to not get shot.
Yeah, the other one dropped down to the right, so.
Watch your back, Chun.
Yeah, I'm looking at that loadout. Sir. It's not really a bounty we could do. We have a UAV. You have one, Bruce? Or you pop
I already popped it. I popped it for the other one.
Okay.
We...
Yeah. Oh,
a little short.
Yeah, we're short.
But money. No bounties nearby either.
I know.
Zone closes soon, so we should be able to go to bounty or something. New contracts come up every zone pop.
Every zone, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Gas is inbound. Marking your site. Anyone need it? Enemy team
oh,
is tracking your position.
All right.
Yeah.
Alright.
You're being tracked. Do you guys have a lot of plates?
I have five.
I got two.
Yeah, I got one.
Here, let me drop these. There. Split them up a few.
I'll drop one here, yeah. Got three each.
I have two. Yeah, but that's fine.
Okay. Just want to go from the rooftop here with new zip lines they added in.
Oh, there's zip lines?
Sure. Yeah, little zip lines on like tall buildings, like, on some tall buildings now.
The ascender, nice.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah.
Hope it's not getting camped.
We're good.
Well, that's fun.
Cable in use. Is he on the roof of this here?
I don't know. It's a safe. To go from the roof, you know?
Yep.
Yeah.
We're still being hunted as well, but it looks like they're pretty far away.
Yeah, it's still single threat. Moving. Right now, we might be hunting each other. Sure, though.
Oh, yeah, double threat as we're moving closer here, yeah.
Fall someone on orange.
Okay.
Chun's going, so I'm going.
There are UAVs up to?
Ghosted?
Yeah, we're ghosted.
You guys?
We're in the safe zone.
Pushing.
Okay. Oh, getting shot from behind.
Yes, we are.
Yep. From the very top on orange.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Oh, getting shot from northwest as well. Northwest.
I'm going prone. I'm just going to hang out here.
I knocked northwest.
Nice.
There's a ghillie out there.
Okay, all right. Well, I should never have moved.
Where are you getting hit from?
Behind me. So, orange.
I'm watching for it. He keeps jumping.
I have no plates, so here, I just... Yeah, there you go.
Hug the wash, we're gonna res you.
Yeah, throwing C4? What the fuck?
If you hold the push, we should be fine here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good.
Still no plates, so...
Yeah, I got a pine. That's bad. I have no more.
We have money to get plates, though. There's a buy station right below us.
Oh my god. Got cracked.
Yeah, he is.
We're like stuck here.
Yes, we are.
Try to get an angle on him.
Oh, I'm getting shot from northwest again.
Yeah,
damn it.
That's where they're gonna shoot you from. So we're just stuck here. Just wait it out.
I'm gonna drop the precision on him on northwest.
All right, I assume.
Jump.
Friendly precision airstrike inbound.
All right, so when that goes, we should be able to run, right?
Yeah, I'm jumping down. Hit the buy.
Holy shit, there's another team across the way as well.
My god. What is that?
I'm in cover, so.
I'm down low. Are you able to get him?
Yeah, I'm coming. I got knocked straight up.
Yeah.
Damn. He was still.
Right. Yeah, we're sandwiched between two teams. Hey, Mike. Teresa.
Yeah,
he's just mounted on that other wall.
All right, Chun, it's all up to you.
Some money so I can res. I don't want to get up here, though. Changed everything. I don't know how to get on the roof.
Nah, you don't have any money anyways.
Yeah, I gotta try to kill them to get their money, but I don't... I don't know how to get up the, like, top part. Is there maybe, like... Oh.
Ah.
This is... I haven't been here that much.
Oh, they are.
Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, I think that's two teams. That's two teams. There. Yep, yep, it is. It's two teams that are fighting.
Yeah. They're both looking at me. Man.
Goodness gracious.
That was wild.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, we just got sandwiched.
Yeah, that was a rough push.
I'm actually surprised that that hasn't happened more with all the pushing.
Mm-hmm.
I tried to back it out. There we go. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Don't back out. I think Chun will do it for us.
Hi, leader. No, he's leader.
Or whoever's leader. Still, yeah. Whoever's leader.
Yeah. Are you guys back in the main menu?
It looks like I'm in the party, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Somebody was getting on me because my skin is bad. Is my skin bad?
On your gun?
No, I'm on just my guy. I just look like I look like Captain Price, so that's why I'm using it.
No,
that's yeah. Fine.
Somebody was saying I was flexing. What's up, Gage?
I flex, dude.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
You paid money in a video game?
I don't think I did pay money for that. I think I was able to unlock it or something.
I'm a sucker for buying pixels online.
Yeah.
Make my character look cooler.
A lot of people are.
I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah.
A lot of people are.
I'm a sucker for it. But here's the thing, dude. Everyone spends their money in like a stupid way. Most of the time, you know? Like, whether that's like very expensive, like designer clothing or pixels online, you know?
Well, you're dressing yourself too with pixels.
Yeah, exactly. I'll look fresh out there, you know?
Oh, this is burst. Oh, God.
No.
Oh, did they fix the FAMAS shotgun or whatever that was a problem?
Yes. Good. I didn't. I actually did not play it. I said I'm not playing the game until they fix it. Yeah. Like, what a horror. Like, dude, this game, the past couple months,
what's up, Mad Lad?
I'm impressed with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was funny watching the tournament with freaking the graphics glitch still up.
Twitch Rivals?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we literally I lost a couple, like, games because of it. I was just so mad. Oh my god, dude, I was so frustrated.
What's the graphics glitch?
The porcupine thing I was telling you about?
Oh,
when you
yeah.
pick up a gun and yeah. you just can't see your screen? Yeah, it happened during a tournament and I was losing my shit, dude.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Yeah, it was not fun. Alright, someone else call it, dude. I actually hate calling where to go.
Alright, Farley, it's all you.
Bone Town.
Okay.
Let's go.
Thanks, Pyle.
Going for like the purple plane.
I'll do the same then. I assume there's people. There's gotta be people here, right?
Yeah, a couple people on our left, yep. Gots is a shotgun.
Me too. Is there a team here? Then?
Yeah, yeah, they landed at Trap Yard, yeah.
I'll be them.
Yeah, I bounded him for fun. Let's see here.
Here, I'm gonna put this recon drone real quick.
Do it.
Yeah, I see one inside the big warehouse. And then I don't see any others right now.
Should we go
He's
get
upstairs in the warehouse. I pinged him. There's another one down here in the tanks right outside. Pinged him. Or can is it no pinging way. Him? I can't remember.
It is. It is. Yeah. Yeah,
okay.
The helicopter.
Yep.
Back the heli driver.
Is that that team? Oh,
I'm gonna chop them all three of them.
I down one. Other down another one. Where's the other one?
On the roof.
Yep. On the roof. Shit. Okay. Rat King Hugo, thanks for gifting 10 to Ricky, Neasy, Ragnall, Wonderwob, Psychotronics, Boo, Kizzy K, Griff Weaver, Oblivious Era, and November Perfected. Do something nice for somebody else. Thank you, Rat King. Gifting 10. That's a big bomb, Rat King Hugo.
Oh, I'm getting shot by another team? What the heck? Yeah, there's another team coming in too. Jesus.
Yeah, that's what happens when you drop hot.
Yep. Oh, I got headshotted.
This is my favorite. I can't see my gun.
Nice.
Yeah, you kick their ass. Stand by for redeployment. All right, Chun, where you at?
I'm kind of far. I might try to land on like a scat over here, I think.
All right, I'll come with you.
You pull already? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I pulled. We'll get Farley back. Do this thing.
You've got gas moving in. You can go here, guys.
Hopefully this isn't looted. Are you not much higher than me?
Nope. What do you want me to do?
Land on the first scavenger is usually something that's kind of nice. You know, like, I grab it, you land on the first one.
Oh, boy, there's...
Doesn't matter.
Oh, chopper coming for you, Bruce.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, he's on me. Okay, well.
Oh, no.
Fun. This is fun. They chased me down. They literally chased me down. Wow. Nothing could be more fun.
Yeah, that's back.
Good luck. You got your little pistol.
Lay him out.
Nice shotgun. I think they
left. I think they're probably gonna buy a loadout now. They landed at the further store. Oh. I can actually res one. Get a little bit more money, I can actually double res.
Yeah. You got a Jeep coming toward you on your left.
100.
Oh, they just hopped out.
Got out.
Yeah.
Yes.
Will it just be the single flare then? I don't think I've double res. Will it just be the single flare pop off?
It'll do two.
Another two.
Pop UAV. Yeah. Hopefully the heli doesn't come for me. Hopefully this team didn't pop a UAV, because that'd be unfortunate. Hopefully it was the heli team.
I feel like they're going to hop back into their Jeep at some point.
Yeah. Heli is no longer on the map, so they might be
coming. Oh, are they the king back there behind you, maybe?
Contact!
Yeah.
Moving! Disregard last.
Oh boy.
All right, here we go.
I'll probably go back to Million.
Hi, Anna.
A little bit, right?
What's
yeah,
up, Anna?
Go green tents.
These ones are like kinda already looted.
Yeah, they are actually.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. This is all looted down here too.
Enemy UAV overhead. UAV. Oh. You get loadout in like 1 minute. Here, Bruce and Farley, I gotta play for each of you.
Hmm?
I'll just drop it in here. Dropping.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, oh chopper's
coming.
Coming
towards us.
Yep.
Yep.
They're pushing us.
Might stop on our hangar.
I have 10 shots.
On top of our hangar.
They're near me, yep.
Coming to you, Farley.
On me, on my building. Running to you.
No, they're on top still. Here.
Ah, third one. Damn it.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Was that the same chopper?
Yeah, it was.
Yep.
What is their deal?
They probably just popped a UAV. Saw like all three of us in like one hangar.
Like, chill out, bros. Jeez.
They're going for their 50 bomb. Bruce, come on.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, Rat King. Rat King Hugo gifted 15 more. That's 25 from Rat King Hugo. Adult Store, Home Dillis, Law Dog Gog, Chronic Sun, Vendica, Awaken Twitch TV, Green Man, Cheerful King, Media Rumble, Deviant, Mr. Boyen, let's see here. Reverend. A bunch of regulars got gifted. Thank you, Rat King Hugo. Thank you very much for gifting 15 stuff. Rat King's going off. Somebody's smoking outside.
Has this been your main game recently, John?
Thank
are you,
you
doing
Rat
like
King
Valorant
Hugo.
Or something?
Yeah, no, just this game.
Just this game?
Huge. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, and Ricky got a little emote from Rat King.
Any Fall Guys?
just enough to get a win. So
I gotcha.
28
yeah.
hours, but
yeah, I'm probably like 7 or 8 hours in. I don't have one yet either. So
ah, you'll get one. You'll
I
get
feel
one.
It. My brother got it the other day, Bruce. He got a win in his third game.
I got to win my first game. I fired it up the day it came out. Played one game and won, and I was like, I'll take it. I'll
oh,
take it.
Jesus.
Okay.
That shit never happens to me. I will take it. I played this game when it came out, Warzone. I played Warzone for something like in the neighborhood of 60 hours and didn't get a win. Like, I was just like, no, this is just no fun.
Yeah. This game is weird like that, especially near the beginning. There was just so many people. Like, it's 100, 150 to, like, 200 people with everybody coming back. It's like...
Yep.
It's kind of a rough rough go of it.
Unforgiving.
First time.
Just unforgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of people. Like, this is... That's actually why I'm not crazy about this game, is...
That man just landed dead on the roof.
Nice. This is 150 people, everybody gets a second chance, just like, yikes. Alright boys, let's play for a win. Let's play for a win.
Okay.
I want to get one win for the stream. For the stream.
Okay, for the stream.
For the stream.
Sounds good.
Chun, how often do you get a win for your stream?
Depends on the day.
Yeah.
Like who I'm running with. Avoid the gas. Get
to the safe zone. Like I know you only play for kills, so I was wondering if you just like don't even care.
It just depends. Like if I'm like we were playing with one of my friends was playing with like a UFC fighter, so we like played a little bit slower. And I think we won like 4 games that night.
Oh wow!
Nice. Like 4-ish hours.
Nice.
But there's days where like I hop on and I play solos. I just don't care, and I don't win in like 5 hours, you know?
Yep.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Bone Town again?
Okay. No. I think he wants to get a win, so...
I'll go contracts, yeah.
Yeah. Go with it. Give it here, right? Hang on. Never mind that. Got some folks underneath us.
Yes, we do.
In your train.
They're right in front of you, Farley.
Oh yeah, there's a guy landing on our scav.
Yep.
Oh no.
Oh boy, yeah, it's gonna be busy.
He's actually taking it. I can't land there in time.
I got the scav. Take me a second to get in there, but.
Right. Taking contact. Nowhere near this.
People everywhere.
Yep. Feeling fit already.
Supply box identified. Marking location now.
There's one in here with us, Bruce.
Yeah, I know.
First floor.
I'm waiting for him to kind of come to my floor.
Two of them. First floor.
Cracked one.
I'm already down because I got shot in the back. No, there's nothing I can do. There was.
My way down.
Got one. Oh, he's got a shotgun. Not good.
No, Farley.
He's coming out after you.
My
the
God.
Window play. Nice job. You got plates or?
Only had the one that he dropped. Okay. And one you can grab.
Get ready. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. Oh, out back. I gotta shut shots into him. Two of them. Yep.
We can't really help you.
You're good.
Yeah, Jim Bones. Oh, hey, Orlando from Los Angeles. Not at all, Benitas. Not at all. All right, Farley, it's all you.
Yep. Call him out, Bruce.
Nice. Nice.
All good.
There is still one more prisoner. I don't know where he's at, though.
Should I just land on the scav?
Got one.
Nice.
Can.
There's a guy floating up here, too.
There's a guy coming down.
I'll land on the scav, get the gun on it, and come to you.
Okay. I don't know how many more are here.
Five kill streak. Nice job.
Thanks.
Something's going off.
You said you wanted to win, dude. I got you.
And Chun's going off. Ska babies. What's up?
Let's buy him back and then finish the scav. Okay. Could grab the scav. I could res him.
Sure. I'll go do.
I got you ready. Got loadout at train.
Okay. Going this way. Cancel my
last. I'm treading the roof, so they might peek us. Fighting.
Oh, one's right across to there. Mark.
Blue?
Yeah, blue mark. He's behind the truck.
Multiple. One's on the roof. Oh,
yeah, they're all there. They're all there.
I knocked roof.
Nice.
Oh, he's
one's
on
half on me.
Teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Don't know that I can help much, Farley, but
you're good. I got him.
Nice. Was that the guy from the roof or no?
Yeah, roof and that guy are both dead.
Okay.
I'm going for the scav.
Is it 2 out of 3? Don't finish it yet. Wait for me.
It's one out. It's 1 out of 3 right now. This will be number 2. I think you have to land on it though. What's the easiest way to jump up on this thing?
Just died.
Oh, damn.
Farley, you can bring it back.
Oh yeah.
I'll come meet you there. Actually.
Yep. You want to land on it?
I'm shot from transition.
Immediately getting shot. Yeah.
Cluster strike coming too.
Yep. Inside.
You don't have an extra plate, do you?
I do, here.
You?
Yeah, I see him coming. I hit one a little bit. Going towards the scav.
Oh, I'm going to get this red roof.
Getting shot in the back.
Yeah, they may be on our... on our left side, Farley's back.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna wait here on the stairs.
Okay.
Okay.
I can almost guarantee they're gonna push these stairs.
Are they on you?
Yep. Yes, sir. They are here.
Oh. Fuck.
They're coming.
Oh.
Down one.
They're rezzing.
Oh, I got down by the second. He's on my X up, or he's on the third floor now.
Yeah.
AVG Gaming, or AV Gaming, pardon me. Thank you for the prime.
It's got an MP5.
Whoever's on top.
All right, I'll try and spot. Okay, I'll try and spot him for you.
We're fine. Yeah, I can just have him finish it now.
He's up, but he was on the roof. You saw him.
I saw him on this roof or the one over?
Next one over. Next one over.
Yeah. All supply boxes found.
Solid work. Yeah, he's on your close corner.
Me or?
Yeah, that close corner there. That you're looking up.
Yeah, he's already shooting me. Okay, cool, neat, fun. All right. He's really shooting me.
Besides, so he peeks me.
Man, I want to leave this place. Enemy soldier
incoming. Guys over here on my ping. Okay. Me, I can drop you plate. Located a supply
box. Secure that position. I'm going to just go loot because I have no armor right now.
Okay. Best.
Oh, Larry! Is that Larry Matavina? Is that Larry Matavina just raided me? Larry, I don't follow you yet. I gotta follow you.
On me?
I gotta follow you, Larry. Thank you for the raid. Everybody, welcome. I'm playing Warzone with my buddies, Farley and Chun. Thank you very much, Larry.
Do you have any bodies near you still?
I have two dead, two knock.
Okay.
Run down me. Enemy team is
tracking your position. I wish we could help.
Nice.
Jeez, yeah, I was gonna say.
We're all dead. Loadout's free now. You guys can come here.
All right, coming.
Okay.
I have this trash shotgun.
I complete the scab so we get a little bit more money. You have enough to buy plates, Bruce?
Yeah.
Updated. New objective identified.
Do you guys need anything? I'm just trying to finish the scav off real quick.
No, I'm good. Okay. I just need ammo, but I don't actually need it yet. So I'm sure I'll find it along the way.
Roger.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
should give us a nice little chunk of money from finishing this. Some ammo here, a satchel.
I'll take that.
Ammo.
Body armor here. Big caliber here. Does anyone need this?
Well, recon. I got that recon drone.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out.
All right, I got a recon drone, so before we push in, I can use that.
Okay. Let's go to a shop and buy some like self reses. I got 10k.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
So since we got all of Gulag left, might as well.
Oh, you went to that shop. Okay. There's a shop in front of me, but I don't know if it matters.
Check on it. It's not on the best till.
Yeah,
we might have to go there anyways, but.
I'm getting hunted too. I think it's probably that direction. So.
Oh, gotcha.
By the way, that team could have landed on loadout from the Gulag. Their crit's still there.
Oh yeah.
Their crit's gone. Actually, so maybe not. Maybe they all died. Don't know. That's not. Here, Bruce, if you take that, you should be able to buy self res.
Mm-hmm. You want a self res or UAV?
Get yourself a self res. I got a UAV in my inventory.
Okay.
Nothing on UAV.
You're right. Wow, weird.
Mm-hmm. We could start heading towards that hill.
We got money. I gotta do another UAV.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna buy plates as well, because I have a satchel.
Okay, yeah, buy plates. Then we can't get one, but it's all good. Should get second loadout for Ghost in 5 seconds.
We got some more, so...
Does that make sense now, Bruce, why there's two loadouts? That one with Ghost and
absolutely.
One with...
Yeah, totally.
Can I get a little money? We just get another UAV. We got a lot.
Is it second zone? It is second zone. I'm trolling. We already got one. Yeah. I'm gonna drop my money. We never got a first loadout, is what happened. So we don't even have Ghost. We could get Ghost. Eh, it's fine. It's not a big deal. We gotta go kind of really far, actually.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I run 3 classes for Warzone, the double one or the single. I just grabbed the single for now. Just got the MP5.
With Ghost or restock?
With Ghost, yeah.
So if you guys see anybody ahead of us, let me know because I can recon them with the drone.
Okay. I have a UAV as well.
Yeah, we should save that for later. We can help it.
Could buy another UAV up right here. We have enough together.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yep.
Farley said
you go, Bruce.
Oh, thanks. Let me just throw this thing out here and just to make sure before I buy.
Okay. Buy is not used. Oh my God, you're doing it in the white. Oh my God, Bruce, you madman.
What, I'm just standing here?
You're just in the open, dude. Oh my God.
No one's going to shoot me. Chun, you're going to guard me. There's like nobody in front of us there. Oh, here we go. Finally.
On the hospital roof.
Yeah, that's...
Yep. That is something
whole team. Whole team.
Yep. We can meet them off, because they have to rotate in.
They do, yeah.
Any unique... Cancel my last.
All right, I think two UAVs, yeah?
Dang.
Yep.
Zone's closing. You might want to pop one. Just one of you.
Let's
see what these guys
Farley,
are.
I'll use mine, Farley.
Okay.
Yeah, there's no...
Are they ghosted?
Probably.
I think I see them. Yeah, they're ghosted. They're running up this hill, a live marker right now.
Okay.
Hopefully they don't hold us.
Oh, I know, Nero. I know.
Don't know if they ever saw us. Maybe on our run here, but...
I don't know. It didn't look like it. They should be running around the same direction as us, you know?
They're up here with us. Yeah, up here with us.
Beam them. Cracked one.
Crack the guy on the right.
Left. Two on the left. Two on the left.
Two guy on the right.
Left, left, crack, right.
One's dead. One's dead.
On the double ping. The double ping.
Yeah.
Do we get them all or no?
Oh, there's one more. Some down here on orange.
Okay.
I think. Potentially. Maybe not. Am I dumb?
I thought maybe they went on the left side here, but over here, but I don't, I could be wrong.
He might have.
He just clustered us, I think, right?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. The people we killed real quick.
Farley, you need plates? You need plates right here.
Armor box right here. Can someone grab that? Fence on me.
Oh, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Yeah.
There he goes. There
nice.
Goes.
Oh.
Getting shot from. We're getting shot from.
Yeah.
We got a light ping.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go zone.
If you hug on your hair, you should be fine.
Yeah. Let's go zone. Get on a bridge, maybe.
I got plates I can drop. I got extra.
No one grabbed that armor box that I didn't.
I grab. Oh, I have a key next to my name. Is that what that is? I tried to grab that armor, ammo box.
Oh, you got a red capsule? No, it's different. That's kind of like.
All right.
That thing for you is like more like role playing, like bunker event, like reveal keys, whatever. That's fine. I have 8 plates if you guys need any.
Same.
I do too.
Okay, it looks like we can go far again.
Hey,
onward. What a rough zone. Oh.
I don't know that there's ever been a time I've had a good zone with this game. They know we're running this way, so they are following us for sure.
Yeah. Up to like here probably.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Shot glass. Thanks for the
horrible to fight in.
I'm getting scoped right now.
From where?
Right over there. That way. Not exactly that far, but I wouldn't let me ping that far.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try.
You're good to run to me, right?
Oh yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, we should be good for.
I wasn't getting shot. I just know I was getting scoped. So.
Like flashlighted. Yeah.
Yeah. Who knows if I'll be able to make it up these rocks here.
These ones aren't too bad.
Oh boy.
I believe in you.
Oh jeez. Oh my fucking. This
you
game
got it,
is
Bruce.
So
got it.
Broken.
Hey, God,
it's so broken, bro. It's so broken.
Oh boy.
Yep, there we go behind me.
Oh. On the bridge? Across the bridge?
I should be fine. I should be fine. I can
go. In this tree. Oh god. No way. Let's rotate. Drop me your money.
Oh boy. Dropping money.
Where do we gotta go? Over here. Go to this one.
Oh, he's closer. He's like on our ridge.
Yeah, on my. Yep, he's shooting at me.
I got him back down. I backed him down.
I don't know if we can actually do this yet. They're pushing over.
I got up high.
Down one, I'm rotating
nice.
On that.
On the right, pinged. X-ray deploy. Another one further, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna res. I'm back.
Okay.
I have one down, but.
I down the guy on the right.
Nice. There's two knocked, but like.
He's getting the res on left, I think.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go. Let's just go by.
Okay.
I would just get over those rocks. Good luck.
Still shooting at you, Jesus. Still popping UAVs.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna be your, I guess, eye in the sky before I die again.
Oh,
yeah, but you get put out right now and kind of head towards there after. You there?
Yeah.
That work?
Sky up there on blue.
Okay. I'm gonna go. Let's go hit loadout, so we can get a gun.
Okay. Out of place.
Yeah, they're right there, right here.
I only have one.
Right there on loadout currently. Another one running up to loadout right there.
Hostile. Okay. I'm not shooting yet. We're getting shot now. Just got knocked. In this knock
pinged,
right now.
Pinged, pinged.
Yeah. Is anything closer or no?
Pinged, pinged.
Move it.
Only 25 remain.
Where?
I pinged him. They're in the house. They're in this house right here.
There's no flashlights. No. Careful, Bruce. God.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you're on the wrong side of the hill.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, flashlight at northwest.
That's fine. That's fine. Just play it out.
Watch for enemy.
Pushing this building, being shot at from the hill.
Okay. Coming with you.
One more on me. Two are knocked. Up top on the roof.
Oh.
Almost. Almost, yep. Boys.
Less than 25 are still standing. Fought hard out there. Return
to safety. I might be able to change my loadout a little bit.
Yeah.
Let's see here.
MP5. You just want the collapsible stock is what you're missing on the MP5.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
And then there's also the...
Oh, really?
Monolithic integral barrel on the barrel, which is actually better than the...
I've got that.
Just the muzzle. You have that? Put that on.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll actually block your muzzle. And then collapsible stock is actually the last stock you unlock, though.
Okay.
If you have sleight of hand, you could put sleight of hand, but I don't know if you have it yet on your perk instead of the stock. If you don't, just probably leave it.
Let's see here.
What do you use for rear and under barrel?
Pardon?
What do you use for the rear grip and under barrel?
On my MP5?
Yeah.
Just merc on underbarrel and there's no rear grip.
What perk were you saying?
Sleight of hand, probably.
Oh yeah, I don't have that. It's fine. It's all good. You can queue us.
Okay.
Hey Grimes.
That's a good one though. Had a lot of fights at the end, though.
Yeah, that's that's not how you, it's like always not how you want to play it, is fighting every team on the way in.
Yeah.
I have, Clayton.
We got kind of stuck with getting into the center circle, though, which had, like, the verticality of it was really, made us really out in the open.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was getting shot from, like, the buildings, like, further east, so I had to push that building.
Santa ate my boyfriend. Thanks for the prime, Santa.
And of course, the guy in the building has a shotgun.
I know.
he played for the building the entire game. And it paid off.
Ernest, a friend of mine.
I've been running shotgun. It's been fun.
Oh, yeah. Which one do you run?
The Origin.
Oh, okay.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time.
Is it a blueprint one or just a deck one?
Deck one. I can tell you the attachments. One. Might not have it leveled. I don't know, like, how much market you've played.
I don't have it leveled for sure.
Mm. Oh, that man just...
Enemy soldier incoming!
So I just watched a man fall to his death, just like you did, Farley.
Yeah.
It's always sad.
he just went splat on the roof and started sliding down.
It's always such a sad thing.
Reloading LMG. Somebody just exploded. This LMG has like no mag.
Warm up, son. It's so small. Time to kick this off.
All right, Patrick.
Gonna win.
Let's do it. I'll play. Yep, I think I was on my back foot the entire match there.
Battle Royale.
All right, Farley, where to?
Gas is closing on your position.
Uh-oh.
Suggest you get moving.
It's all you.
I mean, I don't really like airport.
Don't do airport then. Where do you like?
I don't know, right under, I guess?
Yeah, sure. I mean, we're gonna have people here for sure.
Yeah.
Hundred percent. Oh yeah, right there. Oh my gosh. Oh. Jeez.
Oh. Oh my god. I got knocked already.
I killed one. I thirsted somebody immediately. Stabilize. Thanks for giving me.
I stuttered as soon as I picked up that gun.
Bottom tier gamer. Bottom tier gamer. Do something nice for somebody else. Take stabilize.
Damn it.
Chun, how'd you fare?
I'm chilling right now.
Oh, Farley, you can spot for me. If you
lose, oh yeah, you're in.
Where to?
He's pushing up, left side. Left side.
Left side. Go sort this fucker out. Can't see him. Oh great. Nice job, Farley. Nice job.
Okay, I just died. You probably don't want to land here.
All right. Let's see here.
We have like a promenade east.
I'm gonna go.
I can't ping it.
Yep, I'm going promenade east.
Go further east, southeast. There's a magnifying guns. I don't know how safe it is. You look like. I can't ping it.
All right. I'm gonna go here then, Farley. I'm gonna go here.
Okay. I don't see magnifying. Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Over there, but it's fine. Blue's fine.
I'm just gonna like try and avoid.
Yeah, I'm with you, Bruce.
Cool.
Oh, guy inside my building.
All right.
Coming to you. Pretty sure I heard it. Be advised,
your teammate got their ass. All right, we got Chun back.
I just whiffed.
No worries. Farley, I don't hear anybody.
I think I just saw one out there.
Oh, there he is. Yep. Oh.
I knocked. Nice.
Wow. You should be able to get me back up. Oh, nope.
Yeah, he's trying to finish you on the corner.
Boy, he's a real bad shot, probably.
Oh.
He's a real bad shot.
I left without this time. Fuck.
Oh, gotcha. All right, I'll leave.
I'm backing right out.
And then Farley, you just invite us?
Yep. Let me know if you get my invite.
Alright, I'm waiting for it.
That one? Oh, you're joinable.
I just accepted your invite, so I'll invite Chun.
Oh, well, that's probably why.
I just joined off of you. I think we're good.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, we're all in the same party.
Alright, I'm not picking again.
Chun, you pick. You got some good luck.
Okay, I'll pick.
It's so funny that nobody wants to pick.
I just hate picking in general. I don't know. But I'm done the pick. Matter.
You can play the meta game better than we can.
Yeah, you totally can.
That's fair.
Because at this point, you got to put thousands of hours into this game, right?
No, not thousands.
Not thousands yet?
I don't think the game's been out for that. 28 days played. How many hours is that?
Oof.
Many.
28 times
400 something.
Yeah, 28 times 24.
672.
There you go. You're almost 1,000.
Yeah.
I know you can get there.
We believe in you.
Yeah.
Suppress canine. Enemy dropping into the AO. Oops.
Yeah, what a weird gun to give us.
I got double teamed.
That's not a good thing.
Nope.
No, we're good, Raven. We're good.
Warm-up's done.
Oh, couldn't kill that guy.
That gun is so weird.
What did you have, the 74U?
It was the... No, it was like a... I don't know. I have no idea what it was, actually. It was a sniper rifle.
Car 98?
It was a... No, no, it was silence. Beginning. It was silence.
Yeah, it's car 98. Yeah.
Oh, that's a car 98? Oh, weird.
It was like chrome, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. It is strange with the silencer. Well, lumber's not a bad spot.
Either lumber, or we can do farmland, too. Either word.
Yes. Either word.
The thing is, everyone always dies on the scabs, so you know it's crazy. It's like gambling.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna try to land on the scab, but you guys want the gum.
Okay.
Got it. I just wanna try to get it.
I'll try to split the difference.
I'm gonna land with Chun, see what I can get. I think they're right
behind. The guy coming with you guys? Yeah, I have live.
Located a supply box. Secure that position.
One more cracked in here, Bruce.
All right, I'm coming. I'm coming, John.
Two more.
Oh.
Hold. They're rezzing right now. Three in that building where I died.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Coming to you, Bruce. Hold on.
This is going to be bad.
Is he upstairs with you?
Well, I can't see my gun, so.
There we go. Three.
Nice, dude, you're insane. One more.
No eyes yet.
Farley, I need your help.
I got him.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Ooh, boy, that was close.
Yeah.
Let's go, Bruce. All okay, right. A little tukey. Right.
There we go. Take a little bit.
All right. I saw some guys on red, but right, or I'm a blue ping, but we should probably move left here. Get some of these bigger buildings.
Copy. So you want to pick up that contract? They're fighting over it right now, actually.
Yeah, there's a lot of people over there.
Yeah.
It's like three teams.
Be advised, your teammate got their
ass. Oh, no.
No worries.
I'm getting it. This guy's just...
It happens. No worries.
So we might want to go for the scav.
All right, hold on. Let me... We might have enough to bring him back, actually.
Yeah, you do. Yep. You have plates for Bruce, too.
Oh, yeah, I do. Here's plates.
Thanks, sir. All right. Let's get our buddy back. Although they're all that way, aren't they?
Yeah, I saw one on blue ping.
Oh, yeah, there's one.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Oh, yeah, there's another guy. He's dead.
Getting shot from up top somewhere.
Yeah. Should we go to another
window there?
We should go to another one.
Yeah. You want to grab this ATV and go?
Oh, yeah. I'll come with you.
Where's the closest one? Here, probably.
It's one. This one's probably safer.
What? The one at stadium?
You're driving.
Yeah, probably. Right. And then come back and fight with the and get the scav. And be happy.
Thanks, Rustaroo, for the resub, Rustaroo. Hey, Goolsby. Oh, owie. Nice.
I got you, Bruce.
Ah, nice moving.
All right, grab him real quick.
Yep.
Or you don't have enough here.
You can buy plates as well.
I do. I got it. I got it.
Okay. Land. Are you guys want to fight Orange, or you guys want to go somewhere else?
We can just
We don't have
else.
Any money.
Yeah, we don't. You're right. Do you need some plates?
Kind of need to fight eventually.
Farley, any plates?
Yes, please.
There you go.
Did you buy plates too, or no?
I bought plates, so I have two. I one for Chun whenever he comes back.
Well, yeah, let's go catch up with Chun.
Yeah,
I'm above you guys.
Oh, okay. Where do we want to go? Stadium?
Yeah, let's go stadium.
Right here.
Here, Chun.
Can you ride?
Take this.
Yeah.
team's in the safe zone.
Oh, we're going. Okay. It was a vehicle.
Did you pick up that plate?
I did. Thank you.
Here, oh, here. Take another one. I'm sorry. I thought you.
But I'm good.
You good? Okay.
Yeah.
Nothing on heartbeat.
Oh, yeah, I also have the. Oh, Ganon under. Thanks for the resub as well, Ganon. All right.
Chopper's still here.
I'm just going to push in there and see. Is that... Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay. On the roof. All three of them.
Okay, that's
fun. Oh, boy.
Really fun. Well, I'm in cover.
Not.
So now you know where they are.
Okay. You safe there or no?
It looks like I'm...
I mean...
Looks like I'm safe.
Kind of safe, yeah.
It's too... That is not safe.
Yeah, there's one on the far left, too.
We're just getting... Bruce, sorry, dude.
Don't worry about it.
No shot.
Oh, yeah, I see the other one. He's trying to scope me. He's not going to get the kill.
All right. Yeah, it's not happening. Shit.
Don't worry about it.
Show yourself, soldier.
You'll be able
to... I'm in the parking garage, Chun, for loot.
Standing on the fucking roof.
Yeah. Why don't come here?
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy.
You got Bruce.
I'm just leaving. You're north.
Okay. Ooh, I can precision them real quick.
There's no point in that.
Okay.
You might as well. Right? Why not?
Just spread out. Get real spread after. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. If you knock one, then you can be safe.
Oh no.
Jeez, dude. This game's netcode is about as bad as Fall Guys. It always has been.
Pretty sure I can get out here. I don't know where I'm going, but should be nope. There we go.
Oh, you have enough to bring me back, actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
You get load out in like 45 too.
Mm-hmm. Are they still watching you from that roof?
They are. Probably gonna look for us.
Yes, they are. Yeah.
Knocked one.
One knock, yeah.
Nice.
You could airstrike this right now on an orange marker.
Okay. Three.
Oh, he's
right now.
Yep, got it.
Get your rest. No way.
Ooh.
Put my money on the buy.
I should be able to spot them for you guys.
I mean, they're just gonna sit up there. Just one of those loot up.
I hate how it stops taking your input when you're getting off the buy. Or like I hit the movement keys too early. They're up there again.
Yeah, I'm taking a look right now.
Their loadout fire station.
Oh yeah, they respawn their buddy in.
Oscar Mike, mark the target.
There they go. They're going in. Looks like they're jumping into. Oh no, they're still on the roof. They're still on the roof.
But we'll meet you there if you want
to. Yeah, I'm going loadout. They're firing at somebody inside the stadium.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm on loadout. Oh, no, I'm not. Gosh.
Oh, no.
Where?
Right behind me. This is the game I remember. This is the one I remember. Where? They're going to push me.
I'm coming in with ATV for distraction.
I'm getting executed currently? Yeah, I was executed. By a raven?
Got him.
Nice.
Well, you got enough to bring me back again.
Yeah.
There's your buddies. There's your friends.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
This is so ridiculous.
Gotta shoot him. You can't res me here.
Oh, damn it.
I say you just leave. I say you just leave it.
Yeah.
Yeah, just leave it. Fuck it. Do it again.
Run it again.
Yeah, this was the war zone I remembered. The when we were playing duos, duos seemed better somehow.
People like are on top of each other more, but there's less like, it depends.
Yeah.
It's definitely less overwhelming as well.
Oh yeah, because there's three people.
Deployment.
Now's a good time to warm up. Oh my gosh, that man was executed.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
What is this little single shotgun we got?
SKS. SKS.
Oh, that guy got headshotted. Oh, that Achilles suit got blown up.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh, man. Farley, you and I just shot that man in the back.
Yep.
We're heroes.
Warm-up's done.
You know it.
Time to kick this off.
They pinned a medal on my chest.
Oh, Otter, thank you for saying that, Otter. Thank you for saying that, Otter.
Got a lot in zone this time.
Oh, yeah.
Battle Royale.
Chun, you tell us where.
Gas is closing
on the
right. Suggest you get moving.
Probably one of the promenades, maybe?
Yeah, let's feel like Promenade West or something.
Okay.
I constantly get shot from a roof in that area. Every time. Hey, what's up, Orphan? Somebody's popping off back there.
Be advised, there's an enemy.
Oh wow, I'm already being hunted.
Okay.
Don't worry, they're far.
They gotta be far, right?
Yeah.
Some guys behind us.
Contact! Yes, sir.
This guy's was cracked.
Contact! Alright, lads, let's get it done. Enemy
dropping. Oh, I downed the helicopter, but he got me.
Oh shit.
Are you safe over there?
For now, he's gonna come up on the roof, I think. I'm trying to get off the roof.
I don't have a yet.
I'm coming. I don't know how much health mine would be, but.
Yeah, he's still underneath me somewhere. His teammate's dead up top. So yeah, he's running around inside somewhere. Maybe second floor, Bruce.
Copy.
Oh, he's on the roof now. Yep.
My way, Bruce. You in the fire station?
Yep.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Alright, well, he knows I'm here, so that's cool.
On the roof? Or where?
Fuck, it doesn't matter. This is ridiculous. There we go.
Got him.
Gosh.
Bad.
Yeah, the thirst culture in this game is just bad.
That's how Apex is now.
Yeah.
Apex is, they've changed it, and now everybody's thirsting all the time.
Thanks, well, Rat King. I guess with
Hugo?
The gulag, it makes sense.
It's very nice.
But it's like, it's real bad.
Okay, Farley, I'll call it out for you.
Okay.
Mid, AFK right now. Oh, nope. Mid, still mid. Mid. Left side. Nice.
I was right side, but.
Oh,
it.
Yeah. So I apologize.
I heard him throw his nade, so I don't know where he was. Clear on you, Chun?
No, there's someone on me. There's two people on me. I don't.
Okay, should I go for the.
They're at.
Ugh.
Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Oh, is Chun dead too?
Yeah, there's a team on me.
Oh boy. See, this is like when. Why would you. I don't know. Why would you keep playing this? But I. Like, why would you. Why not just like go and do another game, but whatever.
You want to back out?
No. I was wondering. There's no sense in like. Because I don't know that anybody wins these games unless you're like Chun.
Takes a little bit of regain, you know?
Yeah. Because you're down $8,000, you're spending all your money on respawns.
Can't get a loadout
anymore. Can't get a loadout, right, yeah.
What's nearby, though?
There's some guns on this pile right here.
Okay. Assault rifle here.
We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Oh yeah, people play this game are masochists for sure. It's like Dark Souls. Hey, what's up, Mahmood? Orphan Master,
crown. If we kill him,
Dr. Taco. Okay. Dr. Taco, pay it forward. Thanks, Orphan Master.
Pretty sure. You have an extra plate? I don't have one plate. Never mind.
No, I got nothing.
Oh, you guys are going after him. I love it.
Oh, yeah. Hunt him.
I love it.
Money for killing a crown, and you get my. Oh, now? Shield?
Yeah, I see it. Got hits on him. That guy's on the left.
There's two to the left. I'm one.
Okay.
Got the heal. Yeah. Gotta play slow.
Yeah, you're good. They pushed back. All of them there now.
We got a vehicle on your right.
Yep. Getting inside. Oh, he's in here. Fuck.
Damn. They have loadout.
Oh. All three first floor.
Maybe, Hugo.
That ATV fucked with me.
Oh, yeah, I know. Was that another team? It may have been another team.
I think so.
Yeah, I think it was all three there in front of us. But, like, if he would have, like, run me over, I was, like, trying to get inside and ran right into the dudes who were there.
Yeah, did they down Chun before you even got in there?
They immediately cracked me when I peeked, and then I just went to the roof and
yeah,
because I didn't have armor.
It's a power finger. Sounds like a firing range.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Get him, Chun. Get him, buddy.
Get in contact.
Oh my gosh, that's dead. Chun, no!
I dude.
No, bro!
Molotov.
Oh, yeah, screaming Molotov.
They're all screaming Molotov. Oh my god.
Right, this is the one, this is the one.
This is the one, here we go.
Yeah. Alright. Wait, it's a sign, we're gonna win by Molotov.
Yeah, what is it? Is that a thing you can do when you're in the plane or something?
I guess.
There's like a weird bug where they all like say that voice line before the plane goes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Thanks, Dr. Taco. Oh, Dr. Taco, I have cheer emotes. I have animated emotes for that kind of stuff. If you ever do the bits again, animated emotes. I imagine we'll have like a team here with us, right? Mm. Are you gonna drop directly on the mark?
Yeah, I'm gonna go on that orange building.
Got it.
Looks like not too much close. There's a guy landing right there.
X-ray spotted.
Someone just grabbed the bounty on by Bruce.
Never mind, I got
nice.
Him.
Three.
They're gonna be over here, Chun.
Do you? Your plate's there for you?
Yeah, I'm grabbing it.
Someone was landing on us.
Behind me, yeah, on the roof.
Well, you can do that.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Got the guy that was shooting you. Right. Bruce dropping you a plate. Be one more here, technically. Here. That's two, three.
Yeah, there should be.
A flashlighted, light ping, sniping.
Copy.
Okay.
I see him. Oh, there's another one. There's another
team,
one.
Team. It's a different team, yeah.
Yeah, there's a guy on our right side here. UAV.
You got a UAV, nice.
Oh wow. I'm basically out of ammo, so let me go find some more here.
UAV's out.
Yeah, I'm looking, just, I'm down here looking for ammo right now.
I'm with you, Chun. You're on me?
Yeah, I'm with you. He's outside.
This way, move it.
Boys, you're pushing, okay.
I don't know where.
On the roof, maybe?
I don't know.
No, I saw him out there near the tarp.
Oh, that's Chun. That's Chun. Fucking scared the shit out of me.
In here. Bluff.
I knocked, or I got in a half off.
Cracked.
Nice. Oh. There's a guy. I knocked that close guy. There's a guy coming from the wall, though. Behind me. Oh, getting shot from the original guys
over
shooting.
There.
Oscar Mike.
There's not a guy over here or no?
Yeah, I heard door sitting here.
On my ping, Damn it. Alright, I'm down somehow. They're
guy close to you is kinda weak.
One
he's
on
pushing,
me.
Pushing.
Right here.
Are we all? Is everybody dead?
No, I'm alive still.
They are pushing you.
Oh, I got knocked, Sam.
Farley, maybe
we're all here.
Maybe you'll spot for me.
While you wait, feel free to give these.
Yeah, one of us can probably. And if you find something, feel free to give them that. He's in middle, Bruce. He's running in the middle.
I wish that were me.
He's wearing a gold mask. It's like the opposite of looking glass. Alright. Calling out for you, Chun. He's going mid.
Holding mid, holding mid. Still holding mid.
Miss bomb.
Still holding mid, going maybe possibly right.
Right side.
All right, I'm here. What do you got, Farley?
Okay. Yep. He's pushing right side, hard. Yeah, mid now. Mid. On your left. Yeah, he's going right side. Left side, middle there.
What? It's a video game. So, oh my gosh. Any other game, I win that fight. Okay. Whatever.
Oh, I got headshotted immediately.
Yeah.
Fuck.
We could back out or I could quickly do the scav.
Sure, yeah.
Scav.
Whatever you want to do.
Doesn't matter.
Whatever you want to do.
Let's see how close this is. Found me. Hold on.
Oh. Hello? Whole team, Chun. Get them all. There you go.
Hey, robot.
There's another guy parachuting in.
What the heck?
What is happening, dude?
Oh, wow. God. How did he get you, dude?
Because the melee is one shot, dude.
Wow.
I had no ammo in my shotgun there.
That's interesting.
All right, Hugo. What a nightmare. What a soul-crushing nightmare. Snazzy Llama, thanks for the resub. I don't think so, DeathJet. You missed one last night, DeathJet.
I'll be back.
No worries. Yeah, Clayton, I don't know. I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah. What did you watch for the watch party last night?
Oh, Spider-Man 3.
Oh.
Yeah, the worst one for fun.
Yeah.
It's like just as bad as I remember. Just as bad. If not worse. I think I only saw it once in theaters.
God, I'd put away this shotgun, and there's an even worse shotgun in my back pocket.
Life Does Me Dirty. Thanks for the resub, Does Me Dirty. That is the one where he dances down the street. That is exactly right. Exactly.
Oh.
Oh. Come on, I'm trying to melee people. I can guarantee you that no one will be carrying... this is a... People that play this game... Always get there's always three or four of them. They always get in here and always go like, "Let me play. I'll carry you. Let me play. I promise you that you are not better than Chun. I promise you."
Hello. It might be my skill-based matchmaking, and I have I don't know. It might be that.
Maybe.
Why we're having a rougher time?
Maybe.
I'm not sure though.
Who knows though? Because you would be streaming if you were as good as Chun.
Be advised, gas is closing in. To the safe zone.
I have a black screen currently. There we go. Okay. Where to, boys?
No idea.
The scav?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I'll take it, yeah.
Oh, Dante, you'd be streaming. Wait.
There is a couple teams here. Holy shit.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot. Somebody said around 8% of the best players don't stream. That's, you realize that number is incredibly small.
What number even from?
I don't know. I think they may have made it up. I hear lots of gunfire. But...
Oh, do you need a gun?
No, no, I'm good. I have 20 shots. I'll make that work.
Oh, Chun's.
Yeah, and there's people everywhere on me.
Oh my god. One right up the stairs, Bruce.
Copy. Oh boy. Woo! Random Bill, thanks for the resub. Alright, Goolsby. Then, what's your Twitch stream, Goolsby? No, that's not... Real Wob, I can guarantee that nobody's is better than Chun. I can guarantee that. I can guarantee that. I'm not making that up. I know that for a fact.
I got an AR. That's usable.
I know that for a fact. Alright, Goolsby. Followed.
I'm getting shit on.
Followed. There you go, Goolsby. I'll watch you play.
What? Okay. He got a headshot. Nice, Bruce.
I did it.
Nice.
I followed somebody who says they're very, very good at this game, and I will watch them next time they stream.
Oh my god. Net.
All right. Let's
see here. Bruce putting the pressure on.
Absolutely. It's really easy to say just say stuff in chat anonymously. Very, very hard to back it up. Very, very hard. Very hard.
The crate on the box behind you, like on range marker.
I was trying to.
Yeah, on that roof. Oh, yeah.
That's what it is.
Vault up.
Oh.
You heard chess on orange. Maybe you were there. I think when you were flying in, I'm not sure though.
I wasn't sure. I'm just kind of looking for this.
Objective updated. Secure that position. We've got gas moving in.
Yeah, the trolls always come out for Warzone. They always do. Everybody's the best at Warzone. I promise you. They're the best until I play with them, and then all of a sudden, oh wait, no. It's the mouse is bad or something. I don't know. That's what it is.
Nah, it's because it's like relatively easier to get a higher KD in this game, like, and say that you're like decent as well. Because if you're like a passive player, you could easily rack up like a 5+ KD, you know, and there's people that think that KD is important in a video game, a battle royale.
Yeah,
which doesn't make sense to me, you know.
Yeah, no, that's kind of the thing. It's not so.
Mm-hmm.
But I can safely say that the 600 people here in chat are not Warzone pros.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
I can safely say that. Let's see here. I still don't have enough, do I? Jeez.
Yeah, these ones aren't looted. You may put these hangers real quick.
Yeah, just
this store right here.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Trash loot. Oh my god.
Yeah, right. There we go. There's something. No money. Cool.
Is there a stack behind you? Like 180?
Is there what?
Another man, shotgun ammo, never mind. And there's not one stack of money.
There's so
200
close.
More. Rough.
I'll make the run out here and see. Somebody also just said I am 30% worse at the game when I stream it. Well, that doesn't count either. That doesn't count at all. Yeah, you're right.
I feel like
I win every Apex game when I'm not streaming.
I feel like I get a bit better when I'm streaming.
Really? That is very unlike. That's not at all me.
I'd say I'm better when I don't have like a giant ring light staring at my face.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. True.
If I had no cam, I feel like I can like concentrate a lot more. But And there's some rough crates.
Come on, bro. There we go.
Stack. There we go.
All right, where's the nearest one? Still over there? Okay. All right. I'll bring back whoever's on the top.
Yeah.
Roger, Roger.
Oh, I appreciate it. Goolsby, I'm also not saying that I'm good at this game, by the way. I've never said it.
Spy run.
Yeah. I want to get to that. I could land on it, but I wouldn't do this any good.
Are you landing on the...
I'm going to land on the spy run, yeah.
Yeah, all right.
As well. It might give us, like, one pretty far away.
What's up, Bath?
Oh, well.
Oh, well, thank you, Bath. Am I getting shot at? I swear I heard a bullet.
Double threat. I got him.
Already?
Potentially. There's people on the airport roof. I'm running away from it.
Copy.
You go this way. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna grab this. See if we can get Farley back.
Yeah, yeah. There's gonna be people on that rooftop, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yep. They're your threat. Yeah, go, go.
Coming towards
they're
me.
Right, right behind me.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Yes, sir.
There's another one, green tents on the right.
No. Alright, it's a struggle.
Oh
my god.
They're whole
team in front of you? Nice jump.
Ooh, oh my god.
They all have loadout, dude. Yeah, we haven't got loadout in so long.
No, yeah, you're right. Alright, I got time for one more.
Okay.
Alright. Let's make it work then.
Yeah.
Jump peaked with an MP5. You're in the sweat. I mean, yeah. If we're getting skill based matchmaking with Chun, absolutely.
Yeah.
Because I don't think Farley plays this often either.
I don't.
Yeah. What's up, El Real Godinez? If that's how you say it, I hope. Pinky.
And I see what you mean now by why some of your streams are taking up so much of your time with that 16 hours.
Yeah, man, I was... I've been working on that for about a month and a half. Like,
yeah, that's awesome.
Kind of every day that I wasn't, every hour that I wasn't streaming, that was what I was doing.
Did you move like most of your setup over, or did you have other stuff you?
No, we bought a bunch of material for it.
Okay.
So like a couple of computers and webcams, and we had to rent a bunch of stuff as well, production stuff.
Yeah.
I did, Sir Dread.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment.
AK sucks in this game, dude.
Yeah, it's not that good.
At least I can deal with the recoil in PUBG.
All right, Chun. We need Chun to beast. We'll get a few kills for you, but we need you to beat.
He's got the new camo on.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go immediately to, like, here.
Yeah, go for it. Your position. Move to the safe zone. Spam in space.
That's going to be busy. This is going to be busy.
Yeah. Potentially.
Incredibly fast, Goolsby. That's not the problem.
Oh.
Alright, I'm in the house with you.
Alright, lads, let's get it done. Located a supply box. Secure that position.
You alone in this building?
What'd you say?
Are we alone in this building?
Yeah. I believe so, yeah. Do you want to... You want a plate?
I'm in the next building. You're good, you're good. You.
I'm going for the scav.
Enemy UAV over here. Farley.
UAV? Shit.
Yes, sir.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Wanna go there?
Yeah. Finish this up. Get a loadout.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location. Primary objective accomplished.
Okay,
let's get a loadout.
All right. Let's see.
Vendor here if you need equipment.
These doors are open.
Chun, I can drop my money for you here. There you go.
Need your money.
Yeah.
Need plates?
I have one.
Yeah, kinda. I have two.
Drop one more there.
Body armor here.
I'll grab that.
Alright. That feels good. We haven't had this all game.
Does anyone need it?
Move it. Yard. Hanger.
Okay.
Yeah, following you. I'm a little low on ammo, but otherwise all right.
For what type?
AR.
Your M4. I got 120. How much do you have?
Total 90.
I can drop you some. I can drop you some.
I'll take a little. Just a little.
Yeah, I don't need it, so there you go.
Oh, wow. Okay, great.
UAV.
Yep.
For here, they popped UAV at the store.
I saw that. Hey, yep. There's a, what's it called, drop that just dropped in? Parachute.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
It's got a loadout.
Yep, I see it.
All right, Chun's going, so let's go. Oh, yeah, I saw him right there.
Repositioning.
On one.
Nice.
Farley and I are flanking.
Nading.
Up top, up top.
I got the reser. Just the one thing.
Up top.
More left one got pop.
On the roof?
No, second floor.
Okay. I'm watching window, I don't see anybody.
Go up top.
He's dead.
Nice.
He just lied to his teammates. You just lied.
What do you mean?
You said I downed one. What? He didn't. Hello?
Oh, his team. Yeah. He said it.
It's like, he's like. I downed one. Oh boy.
Maybe you misread the kill feed.
Joe, I didn't have a bomb. Nothing to throw there, bud.
Does anyone need this?
Enough for UAV or no?
There's a bunch of plates out front here.
I think we have enough.
Oh, just one just dropped in. One just dropped in.
Where?
Directly north.
All right, moving up. Let's go get
him. Oh, yep. Check him back. Oh, yeah, he's right there.
One HP on that guy parachuting.
Okay.
So push it, or yeah?
Well,
yeah.
Okay.
I have no plates, so.
We're dropping.
Body armor here.
I'm gonna flank left.
Okay.
I live.
One's down. Oh shit! That's another team. That's another team. They're coming in on my marker right here. Far left, Farley.
Nice.
You might. On this team.
That was a bounty. Here's a plates, Bruce. Plates, Bruce.
Copy.
I saw a glint over here. Yep. I saw a glint over here. All
right. Mm-hmm.
Cracked him. Downed him. Cracked another. Oh.
Maybe coming from.
Oh, that.
What is that?
He's got explosive ammo on his. Sniper?
X-ray,
I knocked and cracked the other. We should push. Yeah.
All right, I'll push with you. Chun, you're kind of by yourself, but.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're late, but. You have plates, Bruce?
No.
Oh, I got you. I got you. Here. Drop two around you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, they're up here.
Two. I can't get it.
Okay. Oh. Nice.
Down one.
More. Nice, nice. Good job.
Nice job, Farley. Man. Great job.
Nice. I got it. Thermal. The main battery. I guess it's got explosive ammo.
Nice.
Okay. We got enough for some UAVs, I think, right?
Yeah. We could head back towards that other shop south.
Buy station, yeah. Mm. This should be empty, right?
Loadout's still here, so they might have landed back.
Should we grab that loadout then, or no? Oh no, that's theirs.
No, that's theirs. That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
I'm heart monitoring. Oh, there's nothing. We're good.
I popped a UAV.
Yeah, we're good.
People, is it on orange? These guys.
Oh, yep. Down the road.
Right now, I'm hiding right now.
I'm gonna take a look.
Yeah,
oh,
no,
yeah,
they're right above us. Oh, they're gonna try to land loadout. Yeah, is what I'm saying, guys.
Yep. One landed already, I think, on the roof.
On one.
Nice. Oh, one's first floor on me. He's down.
Those guys never.
Is he on the roof or is that your down guy? Okay.
There's an orange.
Okay.
Well, you get dropping my money early.
Thunder cash here.
Hmm. Any idea?
Have enough Farley money? Here.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Emo, good to see you, Emo.
Wait, what am I getting? UAV.
Oh,
pop it.
Yep, popping. He's right up there.
Okay.
Precision though, back up.
Going inside. Chun, you're by yourself.
Yeah. Cracked.
Pushing up, nice.
Nice job, Chun.
Another loadout though, that direction, you wanna go?
Yeah. Buy one more UAV.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm dropping.
Good. You guys need plates or anything?
Yeah, I could take plates, yeah. I could buy, I'll just buy them. I'll buy them. Alright, good to go. Good to go.
Guys, grab Ghost if you want.
Doing it now.
I got one.
There's literally nothing on UAV at all.
Yeah. Which I guess they could be Ghost, but maybe not. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. No bounties either.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, did you spot Chun?
Yeah, I got scared for a second. Head on a swivel.
I say you look that way.
Head on a swivel.
He could have been in line with Chun's name. You never know.
Well, that's the thing is that I've seen that before where, like, because his name is kind of like grayed out a little bit. So.
Very horrible.
Mm-hmm.
We've got gas moving in.
Is everybody good on plates?
Yeah, there's some here as well if you need.
Body armor here.
I'm getting, I got one more slot. Grab that.
Mm-hmm.
For a UAV. There's a. There's no bounty. I'm over here, but
yeah, this buy is fresh too. If we want to, it is. We need anything.
Another UAV.
I can buy one here. I'll buy one.
Give you 1,000 real quick.
Oh no, yeah, that's right. All right, just let me know when you want me to pop it.
Yeah.
I think we're good for now, to be honest.
But this is your last one, you said?
My last one.
Okay. You can pop it right now if you'd like.
Friendly recon's online.
Yeah, there's nobody around.
UAV
one guy right here. Moving. Could grab the bounty real quick.
Does anyone need this?
Who's launching that?
People on orange. Three people, one's on the olive roof.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I'm gonna go ahead and loot, try and find more money here.
One is landing, one landing.
Yeah.
Copy,
yeah.
Copy. Did he make it out?
Yeah, he made it away.
Alright, I'll keep...
Yeah, he's driving away.
Keep looting.
More plates here?
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard.
Going on this right here.
Oh, yeah. He's peeking again?
Ping him?
I don't have a sniper. Got in the top on orange marker. I'm not gonna fight him.
It doesn't say ping him? Ping where he's at? Orange marker?
On orange marker?
Oh, way out there. Okay. Oh, there's the scope. I see it right there. I can't ping it because the window's in the way. So, all right, neat.
I don't know what to do, actually, to be honest.
Well, I mean, we're in zone. We have zone.
Yeah, we're just chilling. You gonna play, Farley?
Here,
no, I've got a bunch. I got a bunch. Actually, there's one right here, too.
Almost over here. I'll grab that.
Chun, you need plates?
No, I'm good. I have eight.
Okay. I have eight as well. I'm gonna push this way.
I'm done. Just run around a little bit.
I'm just trying to clear out the cache, basically. Another plate here.
Almost over here.
That trophy wouldn't hurt for endgame.
Yeah. Aha! There we go. Okay, so I got enough for another UAV if you want to grab that. Another plate as well.
Yeah.
Almost over here.
We
probably get two UAVs, right?
Yeah, let's do it.
Drop my stack.
UAV purchase.
Got the rest of your money.
Here you go.
Thank you. I got one as well.
We don't have self-res yet, though.
No, we don't. Yeah. Oh, well. I'm not going to pop yet.
I'll pop mine.
Should we? I mean, yeah, I would say, I know they're far away, so like...
Friendly UAV, yeah, still nothing. That's crazy.
All right, I'm still going to keep clearing this out.
Yeah. Eyes on the roof. Train. Not train.
Airport.
Free cash.
Cool.
Let's get it done.
Is that our buggy dude?
I think this is buggy dude. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The crown. I don't know who the bounty is, to be honest.
Oh, he's coming closer.
Who is?
Our bounty.
Oh.
How can you tell?
If you had an M.
I was looking at the map.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Moving. Looks like they're chilling in there.
Yeah, they're camped. Okay. Oh my gosh, these otter puns. I love it, guys. I love it.
Enemy UAV.
Yeah, we just got UAV.
We're all ghosted, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Someone not... Was that you, Farley? You didn't only grab... You grabbed ghost first loadout, right?
Yeah, I got a ghost.
Okay. By a self-res.
How much is self-res?
You still have...
4,000?
4,000, yeah.
Here, Farley, take mine.
Okay.
Let's take it.
Yeah, buy a self-res.
Thank you, sir.
Of course. Oh, thanks, Mr. Green Frog, for the cheer mode. Are they coming closer? No, they're just hanging out, right?
They're just chilling there, yeah.
I've still got my UAV. I'm just going to wait until we actually need it.
Mm-hmm.
Plate.
Almost over here.
Okay, I'm chilling.
I made as well. Farley, got eight?
I don't have a satchel, so no. I got five.
Five, yeah. That'll work.
Satchel on here.
All right. There we go.
All right, I am super close to
Self-res,
you're yeah.
Dropping money?
Yep.
I'll take it, yeah. Moving!
I'm going to grab this.
Oh. I hit the guy on the roof out there. Target.
Really?
Yeah. A suppressor on though, so it didn't full hit him, didn't full knock him.
I land over here on this roof.
Oh yeah,
drop down.
Like he's in our storage.
Oh, behind.
Yeah, I'm healing.
Wow.
I knocked that guy.
Nice. All right.
I'm getting bolted.
Yep, trying to do it.
I got bolted.
Requesting recon on my position.
Where'd you get shot from?
I got crossbowed from the same guy. Yeah. In the same direction. I primed my self-res. You can get up to me, Bruce.
On two?
Yes, I can.
A touch.
Go easy. I've got you.
One more right here. Left ping. Nice, dude.
Good job.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Nice job.
Where these guys come from? Out of nowhere.
Literally out of nowhere, yeah. Literally out of
enemy UAV though.
Yes, sir. Do we have enough for? We're so close. We need more cash.
For what?
For UAV.
Oh, a UAV.
Yeah.
Yeah. That warehouse still in? There's fight over here. If you wanna look towards there, this gas station. Are they in there? They're kind of in there still, actually. Never mind.
Was that our bounty that came toward us, or?
Oh, no, it was a team. I just got sniped from my bounty, though.
Heading over here.
Hold out!
You've got gas moving in.
Okay. Bag! Oh my god, that's a bag.
Who was that dude?
I bought another UAV. It's on the ground.
Copy. Nice. I'll pick it up. Just let me know when to pop it. I'm gonna hold on to it for as long as I possibly can.
Can we get plates?
Got landing right three. Here. Crack. Down.
Nice down.
Is he dead? Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Got loadout at gas station.
Can we get plates? I need some.
Oh yeah, here.
Do we have enough? Here, drop my money.
Yeah, here, I'll drop mine too. Here you go, Farley.
Just now.
God.
Just
six. How many do you have?
I have three.
How many do you have, Bruce? I got six. I can drop.
I have five. There we go.
One each. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Another guy landing right here. Light ping. He's so low.
Yeah, I know.
Absolute 1 HP. My god.
We're still getting sniped
from... my UAV.
Okay. Still getting sniped from bounty? Yeah, there's nobody around. There's people this way.
Heading this way.
Pretty far out, but...
Coming in right now, actually. I don't know. I'm gonna hold them.
Yeah. I got sniped.
Sniped, you said?
I have sniper, yeah.
Okay. Look at this wall real quick. They should be on like, or they should be on like.
I see one, yeah. Live pinked.
Where?
Left.
Oh, there they are, yeah. Oh.
Cracked one.
I hit the guy in the back.
HP.
Okay, I got sniped from ahead.
He's safe. Okay, I'll tap. No. Go all the way through and I'll tap at the end. All the way through.
Okay.
To the very end.
Copy.
Yeah. Got you. good.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Scoped. Shit.
You can get this copy right here. I'll snipe maybe.
Jeez. Yeah, it's their teammate for sure.
We gotta run back. No.
He's still sniping me. Still sniping.
Yeah, you got it, Farley.
You gotta call.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here.
This is so bad.
No. You gotta cog this wall.
UAV entering the AO.
You have plates, Bruce?
Nice. Yeah, I got plates.
We need to make a run back in.
Yep.
Is what we need to do. Ready?
Yes.
Yep.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving.
Jeez, fuck!
No.
This fucking game.
Can you peek him? I'm healing. I'm resing. Yeah. Can you peek him?
They're nowhere near us. They're nowhere near us.
Are they really? I'm
literally nowhere near us.
I'm out of plates, boys. You guys have any? You guys have two?
No, I'm out.
I'm out. Where's that guy that dropped? No, he doesn't have.
Just nowhere near.
Go Hoarder. Let's go Hoarder east. Yeah. They're coming in from the gas station.
I say we just hold zone here.
You guys?
Nope.
Yeah, just hold zone.
Right here, next to us, on loadout. I cracked. He's inside. Nice.
Nice job.
You got plates?
Right. Yeah, you got plates. I'm dropping a couple.
Outside somewhere.
Come in, Farley.
Drop. He spammed from the wall. Other side of this wall.
Yeah. I'm flashing him. Oh, I got knocked off.
I cracked him. On the other side of the wall.
Oh, he's right. He's so lit.
You guys have south.
Oh,
yeah.
Down one. Nah, I can tap. Where are you? Are in the.
I'm around the corner. Outside, yeah.
Okay. Don't worry about resing me.
There's
14
should
people.
Be good.
You should be fine.
How much money do we have? 20 something?
Yeah, not enough. Yeah, I knew that person was gonna finish me.
Less than 10 enemies remain.
Played up, boys. I put a little trophy down for you too.
Yeah, thank you, Bruce.
That money for Bruce.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's not gonna.
Oh, roof. Snipe that. Crack. Found one.
Nice.
Crack another. Pushing you. Coming in.
Yeah, down.
I got cracked. Nice. Get your fins. It might be something. Not sure though.
Yeah, I think he did. I think I heard it.
Okay. Does he have a bag on him? Backing. You're dropping your money?
There's only six people left, boys.
Dropping your money?
Drop.
We're back to the other shop. Like one more kill for Rez.
Only six people left. Buy a UAV if you can.
Down this hall. This
way, I'm down to push that.
Prone. I cracked.
One.
Man, that dude.
Heal up. And that.
They're pushing you.
I had dead silence if we want to push somewhere.
Yeah, I'm checking this guy for money.
I need his ammo.
Above.
Right above me.
Nice shoot.
Nice, dude.
Great job.
Insta outside.
Right above me.
No ice, nice.
Got a cross.
Yeah, watch your back, Farley. They're behind you.
Don't see anything.
He's not above over there anymore?
Yeah.
Four people left.
Okay. Revved.
He's gonna be meat though when he comes in, so look above.
Yeah, I am.
There he is.
Way above.
I don't want to tunnel until he pulls.
Yep.
Probably just comes out.
He's spotting you though, so keep that in mind.
Oh my god, that's so high. Way too high.
I know.
Yeah.
Contact.
This res again?
Yeah, they resed it. Somebody else resed again.
My god. Hello to us, to our...
Yep.
Nice flash.
Cluster. Down the hall. Down.
Knocked. Nice.
I put a armor box on me.
Okay. It's moving again. One's down the mid hall. I'm coming. I'm going to zone. Going to zone.
Yeah.
They're following you, Farley. They're following you in. One person left. One person left.
Nice.
Nice job, boys. Man.
We did it.
One of these times I'll be alive for a win, but hey, great job. Great job. Man. Man. You guys just turn that shit on. I love it. Thanks again.
Oh, thanks for the games.
Oh, of course. Anytime. Yeah. Let me know when you play Apex, and I'm sure Farley and I will join you. Anybody else. Because Apex, it's super weird.
GG.
Well, I play Apex when you play Apex, dude. I don't, like, go out of my way to play Apex.
All right.
It's more like, hey, do you want to play Apex? I'm like, oh, yeah, sure. I'll dabble in some Apex, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, that's not very nice.
That guy, dude, is so upset, bro.
He's not happy. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Wow, that was awesome.
I guess I'm glad I didn't have voice chat on. I don't know.
Yeah, always. All right, everybody. I'll see you guys. Right. See you guys later. Thanks again.
All right, GG's voice.
GG's voice. Good to play with you, John.
Right, later.
Random Bill, thanks for gifting to Nostrovus. Nostrovus, pay it forward.